All right. Hello. Cool. I think so, yeah. Maybe. I'm just seeing if my stream works. Are you going? You've given me no time at all. Oh, shut up, Pyrian. I'm setting up a stream. Who have we got here? Is that Sporty? You're really quiet, actually. I need to change you, hang on. Oh, this is the worst. This is still not set up at all well on this end, by the way. I'm gonna need like a massive amount of like criticism in terms of like volume levels, audio levels. No way. Find it for me. Hello? I put it in a random place though, right, Pyrian? Because I wasn't sure quite where it was supposed to be. I know that's a minor issue. I'm not sure how to address that. Yeah. I have done. I've got that, but it still appears. Oh no, I haven't got my key bindings. No. I've forgotten what they are though, guys. I've forgotten what they are. Cool. Hey Lewis, move the thing to the other thing. This isn't helping at all, Pyrian. This is a disaster, in fact. Oh, brilliant.
You really gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left. 5 seconds, Morty. It'll be fine.
Why can't they hear you on TS then? Oh, maybe because you're coming through my other sound card. That would explain it.
Your turn to pick!
Okay, that makes sense.
A little distracted. I've barely played.
Right, Pyrian,
be perfect.
Talk to me now.
I'm up against a 4.9k.
Life is good.
It's their pick. Let's see what they go for. Timbersaw.
Which okay.
Which doctor?
Game sound will go because I've tabbed out, right? Apparently I'm in like... Oh, maybe I'm not in like proper windowed. No. Guys.
What, you're losing volume when you alt tab?
Well, yeah. I'm in borderless window.
That happens for most things anyway.
I can hear him echoing through Spalding's mic now.
Is it still echoing? For fuck's sake.
God, you get a lot more viewers than I do. I wish I was Lewis Brindley.
Get a lot more windows? Get a lot more windows than I do.
Hey, at least my stream works.
My commands.
Hey, big shot.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know what they are. I'm just going to not play those buttons. CX.
Right.
No,
it's going to carry. Thing.
Oh, I'm dying. God help us. Have you played against this Ag's first build? It's absurd.
What does it do?
It gives him like when he drains your strength, it gives him like 10 instead of however many he normally gets.
Okay. And I think it caps out at 4.
Yeah, so it makes him a god. An impossible to kill god.
That's great.
Oh my god. This is going horribly. This is going horribly. It's fine. Everything's going fine, guys.
I'm trying to watch your stream.
Alright,
I'll go mid, yeah.
Like
I'm red hot. I'm ready to go.
Have you seen there's a slot for a have you seen my my Dota 2 like a trapezoid, by the way, whatever it's called?
No. You have a Dota. No. Oh, mine is probably worse, but what is yours?
Mine, look at how much fighting I do. Apparently nothing. None of it.
My pushing is like 0.97 because all I do is hit buildings.
You have the Dota hammock, Lewis.
The Dota hammock. The lazy boy.
Yeah.
Punchy's recruiting some real
trouble. I know, Morty. Welcome
oh, shit,
we're time, and there's drug deals going down into the random ass city
yeah,
chat.
What is this?
Yeah, what the fuck?
They put I already me
in
opted
fucking
out.
Middlesbrough when I should be in London. It says I'm 300 kilometers away from the London chat.
It just knows
come here.
The kind of person you are. You're a Middlesbrough.
Sporty.
Yeah, what's up?
Come back here.
Oh, you fucking ward. Sweet.
Oh, how do I transfer them?
Control, I think.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, control click it.
I know, but my controls are apparently not correct.
Be very careful with clarities and salves and shit like that.
I then moved to the Belfast one, which was just full of sectarian comments.
do you know what the thing is? I think the moment people said that all that goes down in those chats is drug deals, a bunch of drug dealers were like, really? And turned up.
More people are wanting Reddit fame, so they're just pretending to do it. And they're going to post Reddit. Look, guys, drug deals going down in
Jesus.
London chat.
It still says I'm playing Hearthstone. Okay, that's a problem. I need to change that. Is there any other problems? Just look. Tell me the problems now, and I'll fix them. Maybe. No promises. What is going on with the graphics in this Dota? This looks very different to my one at home.
Oh Lord, friends.
You okay?
I'm grand. We missed you at Ireland.
Oh, Ireland. How was Ireland? Tell me about Ireland.
Oh, thank you, Trident, for the donation. Did you chin any of the hotel staff? No, I didn't. I didn't even have to talk to them. Just the threat of talking to me scared them straight. Ireland was great. It was a lot of fun. A lot of people turned up and helped us that we weren't expecting the level of help that we got. Like, one of the problems we had was a network. And this one lad turned up and just basically saved the day by bringing a switch from his house. Because our network was just, we were not up to it. It was like all those computers and all the power. Oh, it was a disaster, really.
I mean, that's the spirit of a LAN, really.
But he just literally saved the day. I'm not even kidding.
Oh, wow, auto attack. Wow, I haven't got a click move apparently. Hang on, how do I?
Shane's sister making like 20 trips a day to buy more extension cables. That seems like a lifesaver.
Did Shane end up enjoying himself? He was a wee bit stressed, for a while.
Yeah, he was quite stressed, but we got there.
Once everything started going, it seemed fun.
Is right-click deny on? Force right-click attack? We'll find out.
Luckily, you don't need a console command to do that anymore. I think you can just do it.
All right, now it's people are asking you to move your camera. They don't understand that.
Oh, my camera's
way
not.
Way too high level.
My camera's not in a great place. I need to just adjust that.
Just put it over the hero portrait or something.
All right, fine. Oh, no, that's not the right bit to move.
You should probably ask Barry about it, because I know he set up Hat Films as one pretty well.
That will have to do. All right, cool. Is that better? Sure.
Sure, why not?
Every coin helps. Yeah, let's smash him up.
Using up some mana just to irritate this guy.
This guy ain't quitting.
All right.
Did somebody get bot rune? Can you go get it as fast as you're able?
Okay.
The bot rune?
The bot rune.
On top.
Yeah, that's why I said, can somebody? Somebody is necessarily useful to egotistical Diablo player.
I thought you
player.
Said that.
Oh, jeez.
Still says I'm playing Hearthstone. No, it doesn't. I've changed it.
They just need to refresh.
They just need to refresh, yeah.
Windranger.
I don't know if we
who
can
are
do
you?
This, though.
Who are you? Flax.
Yeah,
Flax.
Yeah, come on, man. Give it to him.
You ready? Shackle him now.
Oh,
the mana. The mana. I'm sorry.
But you were going to give him a bit of the old zap on me, do.
I didn't have. I'm level 1. There, well, I'm level 2 now. I can't. My keys aren't working. This is a problem. Oh, man. Spotty, what's happened up here?
I feel like I'm playing in treacle.
Man, it's. I fucking.
I really feel like I'm playing, like my hands are made of lead or treacle.
I don't know if they changed that input lag thing that everyone's complaining about.
Yeah. About it.
That's probably
it's
part of the
brain
reason.
Lag, let's be honest.
Trying to be nice.
Scary up here though, so it is.
Looks rough up here. It was so boring down there, like, I thought I might ought to move.
Oh.
Oh no!
Get ground, get ground.
I didn't want to jump.
Can we get a flying courier as fast as possible,
yes.
Please? I need it. Oh god, I'm not gonna get this. Oh, I'm gonna die getting this rune. It's not worth. Ooh, it is worth. I'll fucking take it. Oh, he's gonna get me.
He's not chasing you.
No, he tried. Can somebody get the bot rune? Anyone? It's regen. I'm gonna run over there. Go there. I need it if we can get it.
I'll guard it.
He doesn't get it. That would be really big because that would mean he's missed out on like 4 runes. His little bot is empty.
Thanks, interrupt.
Thank you, Sen. Thank you, dude. Here. Oh, you didn't even need a thug.
I mean,
here he is.
He keeps fucking it up, the Undying.
Please, at Yogscast, me the problems with this stream. I understand there are major problems with the stream. I am playing the game of Dota. Yes, I am playing Shadow Shaman, so thank God I'm not playing a carry.
I'll try and keep an eye on it for you if you want.
It took me a long time to get my stream to a point where nobody bitched constantly. It takes time, though.
So oh, that's
shit.
Bad.
We can go for a reach.
No one can come here.
I'm getting you killed here. If you were alone up here, I wouldn't have got you killed. I'm so sorry.
It's grand, dude.
So how are you liking the new bear changes?
They're alright. They don't change his issues, but they are pretty strong.
What they do to the bear?
They gave him more battle cry damage. Just lift him. You can get a lift on him, he's probably gonna die because I breed.
Here it comes.
Funny this guy with a lifestealer list would be able to kill him, you know that?
Maybe we wouldn't be able to kill lifestealer.
You rooted that creep though, don't worry.
Yeah, so
I'm gonna go for the bottom of the room.
Alright.
But yeah, Battlecry is really strong now and the cooldown on reduce on bear is quite nice, but it still doesn't change the fact the bear dies for 300 gold.
It is an invis.
There's two missing tops, by the way. There's an undying and a witch doctor roaming around.
He's gonna get this fucking piece of shit.
Undying stop.
A wild ravage.
Did you take
wild
it?
Raise.
You took it.
I took it.
Okay.
Lift him. Oh, six. The only problem.
Oh God, Lulu, run!
Bad. Yeah, don't worry.
The only problem people seem to be complaining about is the title's wrong. Apart from that, most people seem happy.
The title is not fine. Okay. Need right balance of sound. People are loud, then quiet for me. Well, that's what the fuck does that mean? Top right for camera. What? No. Where is Simon? Helpful. Dick pic. Wow. Nice muscles. Thanks. How can I ignore the stream when there is a sexy face on it? I don't know. Some Brother Man Bill. Shall we play some Brother Man Bill?
When I'm alive, yeah.
You're
dead. Oh,
I'm coming now. Although it's really dangerous, man, but fuck it, let's just go.
I'm not level 6, but we can kill him. If you can get him in the cogs. Middle tower,
you might want to look at it. Come let this guy in, we kill.
Oh, what? Oh.
No! I couldn't do it fast enough.
Fuck you!
Good job.
Ouch. Okay.
Double kill. Oh, man. Oh, oh, middle tower's under attack.
Did we just feed? We did, yeah.
Oh, boy, your middle tower just really took a big crap.
What? Why is that not for me? Never mind.
What's up? Guys, do you have snakes?
Nope.
Oh, your bottom tower's under attack!
Oh my god, he raged it off. Goodbye, Lewis, I love you.
Oh, there's a shit ton of them.
I was not getting out of that, was I? He's got ghost marches. Face boots.
Ghost marches? What?
Pawn.
Game?
Pawn.
Pawn trash.
Thing is, I know if the game came out, like if Dota 2 died and everyone's it got replaced with another game that was very similar, I would talk the same way. Lippin Witch Doctor. Dude, look out.
Comes,
run. Run, 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 run. Okay, yeah, but there's a guy there, but okay.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I need to get out. Oh, shit, he's a DD. Save me.
Run, just home, Slice.
Let me hook. Let me hook.
Lewis, you moved!
Oh, my God.
Why did you come that way? I was coming to save
times.
You guys.
Stack for me, then. Oh, you're the fucking best. Holy shit.
On the stacks.
Well, I'll be honest with you, the Shadow Fiend isn't as scary as I thought he was going to be. Like, he's alright. He's not like he's just destroyed me. I've lost mid, but...
Look how far down he is. Should we give him the old goose?
Don't bother, this guy's going to live. I'm just fucking goosing with him.
Give him some goose, Kurian.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm gonna boy, go this is bad.
Oh. Trying to get... I don't have hook, actually.
Keep him...
Staying around.
The arrivals. Oh, oh the God. Shackle. This is some high level Dota, guys. You're watching.
Run!
Right
Timmy's coming. Timmy's coming. Run. Timmy's coming.
Harry, why? Well, Harry's in the chat.
I'm going to leave this down to you, Plague. Have
Harry's game with Smith either ended or he couldn't wait to tune in and see this kind of level of Dota.
When I heard the Dream Squad was back together,
where
I found
is
the time.
Quick cast attack.
Oh shit!
In the options, guys. Where is that? Quick attack. There we go. Okay. Cool. I found it. I'm back to like pro level now.
Oh, look,
now
look,
I've got
look,
that.
Let's get these baddies.
Timber with like massive farm. I'm not sure. There's a lot here.
Oh,
I'm
no,
dying
I'm
there too.
Shadow
there's
fiend.
Four in there. Can we?
This is just space creation for a druid.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, lordy god. He's dominating. I just literally walked into them. It was terrible.
Okay.
What is this requiem?
Just fuck him up, guys. I'm dead. Just kill him.
Oh, Lewis, gosh, we need you to be level 4.
Not so fast, Morty, because he just mega killed. It's a mega kill now.
It'd be nice if I was level 6, yeah, wouldn't it? This is pretty standard PFLAX Dota. Only problem with the stream is the 2K scrub playing Dota. Wow.
I'm totally out
Do
of
Do your clothes match your room on purpose, Lewis? Wow. Thanks, guys.
This can't be allowed to stand, man. He's just chilling in our lane.
It's his Pyrian. Okay. Put the camera above map or shop. Why do you want to see a picture of Shadow Shaman? Is that like breaking your game immersion?
Ignore them.
So
they're wrong. Nobody that streams Dota ever puts their portrait anywhere other than over the hero. What, you want to see a picture of Shadow Shaman? Give me a break. Ban that person, Lewis.
Oh dear.
Where's
right,
my
guys,
Shadow
come
Visipel,
back.
The
Lone Druid. What did you just say, Plague?
Where's Shadow Visipel is the only question I'm seeing.
You fucking ball bag.
SF missing. I guess he's just farming the jungle.
He's farming ancients
he's
and bombing. Hi, he's here. He's not my bear.
This is tough to play. I don't know if you guys agree.
Yes, it's tough to play with you.
I'm just. This isn't my home computer, so. You
don't
know, you get very comfortable
game
with like.
This is one game off, your old Twitch chat.
Who's that in there, nice there?
My mouse sensitivity is all wrong.
Oh, there's an invisible shirt. There's an invisible witch doctor around here.
What do you think?
Let's try, dude. Let's just fucking try. If we can, if you can shackle him before he reads us out.
The baddie's coming up the river.
It's just undying. There's,
there is an invisible witch doctor right around here somewhere. Middle tower's under attack.
Plague, how's it going? How's the farm?
Pretty good. I almost got radiance.
Right, let's kill this guy.
He's gonna bongo. Dude, can you hear me? Can you hear me talking?
Yeah.
There's a witch doctor right around here.
Only WD, mate. We got this guy.
Alright, we're dead. We're all dead. God almighty
shit, we are so dead.
Why did...
It's only a witch doctor, we're fine.
Sen, you're a very lucky friend. You're faster than him. Somehow. Somehow the Rubik with brown boots is faster than the Shadow Fiend with treads and Shadow Blade. Top tower's
fallen. Shadow Blade? Little spaghetti legs.
Shadow Blade?
Yeah.
Oh god, this game might be hard.
Oh boy, your top tower's under attack!
I don't know if it sticks worth it at this point.
Holy crap, Rick, he's
I'm coming.
They're all there.
Keep him there. Keep him there.
I've got him there. He's trapped in. He's trapped in. Get this ball back. Get him.
That's.
Watch out.
What? He's not dead.
The fucking bongos.
No!
Fuck him. I'm not stopping.
Whose golem is that? Not yours.
That's a flipping.
Is that life? That might be Lifestealer actually in that.
It is Lifestealer.
Why didn't he just jump out and kill you?
Because the golem is really, really strong.
Oh. Oh god!
I got the sick shackle. So why does it show up as green? That's hella confusing.
Yeah, it's a bug. Reborn!
Let's just kill him.
You know when he gets radiance, we'll die. That'll be the end of times.
What, the Lifestealer with a radiance inside a granite golem?
Oh no, what did you do?
Is that how it works?
Yeah. You can't stun him, and he just walks at you, radiance.
I wonder.
I heard him leave it. Oh, he's up, he left it up here.
Up in there. Can we just fucking go?
Yeah.
Man, you might as well save that energy, because Radiant.
Good job. Letting you know we could see him.
Right, no, we're there. Right, I'm gonna keep him trapped in, right? And then you shackle his ass.
No, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower.
That's how we do it.
Seamless.
He died.
You might want to kiss your bottom tower goodbye because it's gone.
Are you gonna get mana? Oh, let's push this top tower with the snakes.
Okay,
do it. Absolutely.
I've actually got no key bound to my snakes. That might be a problem.
Do you have any detection for SF? Otherwise, you're gonna get wrecked.
Just drop the snakes, and I will stand up there and focus fire. Right, now everybody back off.
I'm coming.
Oh lord!
Fuck.
Oh,
I'm not gonna say.
He's got another DD.
Hop in.
This is spooktastic.
How's it going, Plague?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Sorry, I'm reading the chat. How's it going? It's good. People are nice in the chat. Looks good. Looks everything is going well in the chat. I'm pleased. I'm glad. Like, I wanted to check out this new microphone setup because I was really, really quiet before.
It does.
And I'm streaming tomorrow morning, so I wanted to make sure it worked before I went home. I haven't actually finished the list of my stuff here. I need to do a lot of stuff before I leave as well.
Come in, boys.
Let's all go. You ready? Yeah, we need SF. We need to get the SF.
Coming in.
I might be dead.
Deadwood could. Come on, boys.
I was sort of expecting more people. Oh my gosh, we all just died.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys suck. In summary. I needed to get carried this game, alright?
I needed to get carried this game.
Oh, of course, Plague plays the old not saying anything in order to not have to come into a fight and not die.
You know why he does that?
Why?
Oh man,
He actually said it's actually psychology. Like, he's not just doing it because he's concentrating. He does it because he doesn't want us to come and help him and give away the fact that he's split pushing. So he's actually out trying to brain us. He's out braining us, Lewis.
He's trying to out brain
the enemy team.
Yeah, it's a ploy.
If you guys play like idiots, they'll stay with you.
Hey.
So if you guys run in 4v5 the entire time, they won't TP back, so I get racks.
I see.
And we get wrecked.
But he doesn't, he feels that we're so simple, he doesn't need to tell us this plan. He just doesn't. Like, they're going to go get Roshan, and then
let's
we lose.
Go. We inevitably lose fucking these 4v5s, because you're always,
I don't
you won't be there.
Yep.
You agree to be there, and then you're not there. You're like a cheap, horrible...
The sticks were possibly weird.
You're like a stand-up, you're like a date standing us up.
Basically. I'm coming, by the way. Kill them all. Careful, we can do this.
I need 5 more mana. 3 more mana. 2 more mana.
Kill this guy instead.
Here.
Right.
I think that escapes.
Kill zombie house? Kill... Oh, wow.
Brutal him.
We can do Roche, by the way, with the snakes.
Do the Roche.
Sure.
I have some dust. I don't have sentries, but I have some dust.
Oh,
ouch!
That's...
Good
guess
lord,
we're not
God almighty,
we're not
let's run.
No, it's
not
okay. I'm getting mad. I'm getting angry about
this. TPing back to base, because I have
money to spend.
What's
this coming up here?
TPing away, and TPing away.
That's Lifestealer. Run! WD.
We're still going to win this.
This is so stupid.
I heard Shadowblade. SF's here.
John Smith 38 asks, do you actually know how to play, Lewis, or are you just new at the game?
Well, Plague.
This isn't me asking.
How many
this
games have
38.
I got? Let's have a look. Me.
Right, so just as an idea, we have played a lot of Dota.
Games.
Yeah, we just haven't been playing much lately. I've hardly played. Spalty's hardly played.
Of course.
Lewis has hardly
this
played.
Is just we're rusty. We're getting back
yeah.
into
rusty
it.
Rusty as fuck.
Yeah, you know. Oh, we've been playing the other games that we're really bad at.
Oh, I'm good at Blood Bowl, dude.
Are you?
I got used to winning.
I love Blood Bowl. You've got to be super addicted.
Why do you call it Blood Bowl? Isn't it Blood Bowl?
What do you mean
Bowl?
You have to be?
Isn't Blood it Bowl? Blood Bowl? I thought it was. Blood I didn't realize it Blood Bowl.
Is it for everyone?
I'm sorry!
It's the French accent.
Le Blood Bowl!
A Blood Bowl!
Le Blood Bowl! Très bien! There are bad men around here.
Oh,
good
lord!
Looks like dire structures are fortified.
Is that a DD?
Your bottom tower's under attack.
That's top.
That's probably bad, like, right?
I'm on the way.
I'm out, please. What can a Timber do to stop me TPing? Nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Whoa!
He has getting
oh, he uphill missed you.
No, he's not gonna miss that one.
Fuck me! DD, fuck! What a shitter.
Spooky.
Doot doot.
This is a spooky shadow fiend, guys.
Absolutely pooing on us. You give him in. Spalty, you coward. Should never have been mid.
Oh, hi.
Gradually really inching toward the slowest exit.
Oh,
no, yeah, game. I feel slow as
we've
well.
We've got this. Plague's on Laundry.
Top,
we never
someone get top. Someone get top. Your top tower's under attack.
We defend a bomb?
Well, I'm trying.
We're defending Rax, but not that tizzy.
I think they're coming. No.
As you wish. Oh, yeah, your bottom tower's under attack.
I can TP when they fight.
Yeah,
just stuck down the highest for no reason.
He used his rage.
I could just go in suicide, which is exactly what I'm going to do.
TPing now.
Got one at least.
Taking out the right. I'm taking out Tombstone. Take out Tombstone.
Here we got Shitter in the back. Shitter in the back. Oh, next shackle.
Nice fucking. Is he gonna get away? No.
Oh, I think he was in Viz. He shadow blade.
Yeah, I've got dust.
Dust. Now. I think he went up and sideways actually.
My tombstone was doing work.
I couldn't get to him.
That team fight went better than expected.
We had a tombstone down.
Where the fuck? If I can find out where this fuck is.
There he is.
There he
is. Bolts.
Oh, I fucking used it.
What, you've used hook?
Yeah, I used it. No, I don't have hook. It's on cooldown. Yeah, I used that. Oh shit! Coming mid.
Can help our
I'm
chart.
Fine, dude.
Oh god!
I'm coming. I got
him
in the
gonna fight me.
Just fuck him up. We got him. Get him. Oh
yeah! I must leave.
Boop.
I'm gonna get SF'd here so hard.
Is he still alive? Oh Christ!
Are we actually gonna win this game? I think we are.
Of course.
Help
I mean,
me.
I am on Druid, dude. You already called it.
Yeah, dude.
Dude. Did I really not get that tower?
Ooh, they took out the enemy's middle tower!
I've almost got AC finished.
My game was really quiet.
At Yorkscast, will you be doing another Q&A after the games are finished?
Maybe. Depends how long it takes to get to the next game and whether you guys want to talk about anything.
I'm coming. Mind that courier now, friends. Keep running.
Yeah, coming as well. Okay. Coming as well.
There's a green guy there.
Can we cut
to him? Oh, I'm a bit far out.
Lifesteal is not there. Lifesteal is not there.
Oh, I need to do that ring.
There's SF. There. I have dust. I have dust.
Well, watch yourself.
Keep on him.
He's coming in from the background. Backside. Yeah, keep him zoned a wee bit if you can. Nice. Good shackle. I'll follow it up. I can't actually. Hold on. Watch out. We tucker up. Cancelled.
I can't fight, I can't fight.
Yeah, just chill, I'm fine. Holy shit! Maybe we're not fine.
Shouldn't have gone back in.
How's your farm now? Are you going for Ags, Blake?
No, I'm going AC. And then Ags.
Possibly kill him. I want him, I don't care.
No.
Oh, you done a reveal, you fucking chode!
This is screwing us. I should have
How
thrown down.
How can you
down.
Go
in
him without reveal spots?
It's my bad.
That's.
I thought this thing could be a cooldown. I thought it could possibly be a cooldown. It was a risk.
This isn't League of Legends, alright? Get your head in the game. Oh, you're never gonna. I'm never gonna let that go.
You know, never, though. No? Oh, God. I thought maybe a weak top.
Nah.
The only thing is to do something worse than that.
Oh, God.
That's true. Oh shit, Plaguer. Oh, Plaguer's gonna fuck up both up. Watch the trees.
We're coming, baby.
Oh, you fucking.
Oh,
you
dodged.
Got him, bro.
Do not have him. SF's coming, so I'm out.
Bail.
Bait him. Bait his ass. Oh, he's there. He's there.
Okay.
I mean, we're almost even in towers, so we're doing good.
Yeah, they haven't, like...
He has BATs on timber, though.
Not running completely up. Watch yourself. I'm coming.
Oh. I am not there, Karin.
Fuck, I missed that.
I'm not mid.
Oh.
Kind of.
Rest in peace.
Tempted not to come over there.
What am I doing? That first auto attack was pretty rough.
I have a TP if we need it. I'm gonna try and get.
I can.
Instead.
I can.
Mind the courier. Mind the courier. Balti.
Yeah.
Wake up.
What's up?
You were just sort of standing there.
Wasn't even in this.
I was just waiting for the cogs, you know? Nice and time.
He's wasted bongos.
He's just gonna fuck me up. Oh,
no,
see
no,
it?
No, no, no.
Oh, he's just gonna fuck me up.
find their structure.
Oh, come on.
Keep fighting with them, keep screwing with them, yeah, stop TPing, stop TPing.
He's good,
TPing.
Yeah. Interrupt!
I have
him. Back.
Got the tower.
Just Christian B on me.
Anything you can do?
I like how you confuse him with your own body, dude.
He's gonna pig him well lit.
Oh wow. That bounce.
How much HP does he have?
Beckle.
What is... My leg... No. No, yeah, fine.
The spirit moves me.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Question from Twitch chat, is Simon dead or just left? He obviously hasn't been paying attention.
Guys.
Coming!
No, you're dead.
That's a dead.
Are you about to die? We should loot you.
It's alright, lads. They haven't taken any buildings yet, alright? What we need is a pick-off. It's a good pick-off is what we need.
Look at this, 0-12 Shadow Shaman. It's the perfect thing for me to stream this. This is like my nightly Dota. See, people have been asking
to
see it from my POV.
Impression.
And now they understand, right? For a long time. Oh, yeah. It's Timber.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
Job, Lulu, get out of there!
Don't
eat. That's not the one I wanted to, What are my guys doing?
Give him the right clicks. He's TPing again.
Fucking zombies! He's fucking zombies!
Oh, nice interrupt. Oh no!
I mean, he's got a fort still.
Your middle tower is under attack. Oh man, what? Get up on out of here!
I'm out of mana.
Just fuck him all up.
We can get him. Wait, get that fuck.
Separation.
I've got dust. Nice la.
Not what I wanted, but whatever, it works.
I think, fighting hard for this.
Yeah.
Your items.
We're in a decent spot. We're in a decent spot.
I accept your guidance. I go.
Oh.
Well, do you have detection? Do you have detection?
I have detection.
Can you drop a sentry? Drop a sentry. I think SF is coming.
They reduced the cooldown on dust to 30 seconds from 60.
Yeah, it's so good for support.
Left him?
Oh, who's bottom? Timber?
I think it also kind of helps out she with the whole glimmer cape.
Yes! What the heck was he doing there?
Yeah, I told you, he's not very good. It's just I'm worse.
Anyone want to kill Timber bottom?
I'm pushing out, but...
I can, yeah. Do you want to go on him?
Get vision on him here.
I'm just gonna push.
But there's the courier. There's the courier.
I can loop around if you want. Oh, unlucky, unlucky. Oh, he's coming back over. Maybe we can get him.
Oh, the biggest sick roots.
Did he hit a tree there even?
I don't know. Fucking bongos.
I think we do a little chip damage here with two of them dead. Yeah. I haven't seen Lifesteal in a while though, he's probably...
He was up
he's
here.
Just been
he
trying to stop
here.
Me mostly.
Oh god, a secular trigger.
Nice.
Oh my good god.
Oh, get one, hit it! Hit it once!
You need to, just use the wards.
Might
as well.
Bail if you can, lads. I've got a massive push top.
Oh no! I'm a- Oh my god. Oh, four.
Oh my god.
But yeah, you only need to get creeps close enough in one lane, and all the lanes lose backdoor protection.
Invisible so, knob!
Tip, top rat strats from me.
Rat strat from the rat man.
Rat king.
Oh, good old Verdact. I met Verdact.
Did he kill this ball back?
Fellow YouTuber.
Nah, fuck no. They're all sitting there.
He GX'd, and he came around in the queue, and he introduced himself. I was like, oh, hi. Nice to meet you. He came around later. I didn't recognize him. He was like, do you remember me? I'm like,
Who was it?
Who are you? I don't even remember. Oh, no, that's rude. That's rude.
Okay, run.
Does he have like a 50 million subs?
No, not really. But we've done Shin's work. Done some stuff.
Spalty with the desperate. Can
it's a killing spree over here.
That's bad, right?
I have my boo back.
Yeah, that's
not really
bad. But we can hold them, I think.
We can hold them, and I'm about to take melee.
Hold
the line.
Oh shit, they're gonna get it.
Almost. Ah, the bouncers.
Got it, I got the racks. So just defend here. I don't have buyback though.
I think we've lost the
racks. Oh! Lewis! We need help in the base, friends!
I don't know.
TP in? No, maybe I won't actually. Well, I'm gonna TP in, fucker.
Do it!
Just ult and die, ult and die.
Oh, die yes!
And I run. Get Spalty to die instead of in place of you.
One kill. Oh, this is a great defense! More. This is heroic!
Right,
yes, you stole a chain, you stole a chakram, yes!
Alright, we lost the melee, actually. It doesn't matter, I don't think.
No, he's dead for 80.
Oh my god.
We're not gonna get anything, but we're just not gonna lose anything more, which is what matters. Because I made a silly mistake. I got really greedy.
Nice, kill yourself!
You stupid
twat. He did!
You guys, that was like the base defense of the century.
They spent so much time just hitting things that weren't buildings, though.
Yeah, they were twatting around. Unlike us, we get the job done.
Only when we have to.
Wait, fuck this
I think we play better in the clutch, you know what I'm saying? Chips are down, on the floor, ketchup everywhere, that's when we're at our
Everybody do the dinosaur.
Lifestealer's very fat, and Witch Doctor almost has eggs.
I ain't scared of that shit.
We need to be careful of the Roshan guy.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, that's true.
I also agree with this.
He wouldn't be dinner right now, would he? I'll do a wee scout. Boop.
He is up. Oh, this is
that?
Not good.
I can't help you.
That's what I get for warding up here.
I'm gonna fuck him, watch out.
That works.
Oh no.
Everyone's
okay,
incoming. Get out.
He doesn't have his thingy. He doesn't have his thingy. Go fuck yourself up.
Get out.
I cannot get out.
I am fucked, maybe?
No!
Oh, that was a bad. That was just a me going 0-16. You guys didn't need to die for that. I'm sorry, my guys.
I'm close behind.
Oh my god,
you
are 0-16. What is happening? 0-16. What have you been playing? You've been playing Trials Fusion or something where you just come back to life when you fuck up.
I've been playing the CSGO deathmatch. Yeah.
Oh, how are you doing?
You just let me.
I'm nearly level 3. But those quests are such bullshit. I had like a quest to use to get like 40 kills with the fucking assist rifle, and it's garbage. It's no fun at all.
The assist rifle, the scout, I guess.
Yeah, the scout.
Yeah.
Like, I think our best bet maybe is to just go in through bot and try.
Yeah, that's what my plan is. But I need to get that tier 2 down top.
Honestly, Lewis, when you get the when you get into the competitive games, they're so much fun, though. They really are so much fun.
Be really careful, mid.
They are in the tippity top. They fancy their chances, lads. We will need you for this.
I'm staying for this one.
What?
I have access.
Courier secret shop. Wonder what he's gonna buy. Probably Abyssal Blade or some shh.
Oh shit, there's almost like a full. Oh dear.
He's there! He's giving the. He's tetherood!
He's in there, he's in. He's fucking trapped! Fuck him up!
Don't drop him out! Don't drop him out!
Eat your own ward!
Yes, baby! Nice. Well done.
He's there! He's right there! Yeah, there's a sentry at the top of the stairs.
I think he's back there.
What's your name?
Phone's going off.
There's phones going out there!
Fucking bat signal team.
No.
Can we get this guy mid?
Pimber. Oh. Goodbye.
Oh no!
Just don't do the damage.
This officer here is going to grab
don't glyph it.
I can buy back. I'm buying back. We need me.
I'm up in 14.
Watch out, he still might be there.
Oh!
Alright.
See how much damage.
Was that one hit?
One hit.
I can do a thing.
My ult is up.
They're just wasting their time being here, though. It's not like they're in the game, you know.
I guess some of them are TPing back to deal with plague.
Can you box one?
Got one here. Come on.
Eat death ward.
That's his ult. Funny looking. Get. Gonna get me.
Can anyone hear me?
I'm so slow.
Give me.
And Bang's teeping out.
Yeah! Give him the zaps, Lewis! Give him the zaps! Yes, nice, boys!
Nice. God, how stressful though it could be.
Yeah, God, isn't it? Your stream is dead. Oh, shit, is it really? Oh, yeah, my stream died.
Who's the best streamer now?
Damn. Everybody go watch Lewis, I guess.
No one has ever said that in their life.
That's sad.
Try not to watch this. It's not it's a test stream. It's not supposed to. If anyone's watching this right now, please stop watching.
Test stream, please ignore.
This is not a real stream. I'm not being serious or funny or
look at this. Look at
not
this.
Not put my makeup on. What's happening, Top? Oh,
fucking with them. I'm doing Ags things.
I'm
going to check if Mr. Rush is home.
God, the vision you get.
Uh oh.
Oh, I'm fucking dead, but it doesn't matter.
Okay, this is not good.
Mr. Rush is home.
I got caught in the Shivas. Is the bear still alive? Oh, you got Ags now.
Yeah, he is, but he's probably gonna die now. Unless I can do some major jukes.
Can't you TP the bear back to where it was?
If it takes damage, it's like a blink.
Oh. Juke it.
Oh, you got it!
Oh, you juked it! You juked it! Oh no!
Wrong way!
I don't know which way to run.
Grand, be grand.
I'm baiting him.
I'm just gonna yolo hook.
You're force starving the bear.
Way better. I did a shit ton of damage though. Both their tier 3s are almost dead.
How do we feel about Roche, guys?
Sexy.
I see Shadow Fiend in here.
Oh god.
I'm coming.
Oh, why am I not
Is it an illusion? I think it's an illusion.
I think it's the real thing. It's the real deal. Got them both. Fucked them up, boys. Do shit.
Help!
He's killing
this guy. This guy. Help.
Oh, why am I so slow?
Bye, bye. Fuck this guy up! No!
they're strong.
Yes, they are.
Oh, first hit bash. Twice.
Double kill.
Black snow.
Oh no, I can't afford to die, friends!
Meanwhile, in mid lane.
We have a glyph, we have a glyph.
Blake!
He's running with the bear.
I think you just keep
going. TP's coming in.
Yeah, take it back.
Keep
back, defend. Yeah, defend now. You can defend now, easily.
Got it. 69 seconds. SF fought back.
Fuck, they really like you.
I buy back?
Yes.
I loved you, Plague.
Well, no. You 8 seconds. I think you'd be alright.
I could have saved Plague, though. Yeah. It might have been worth it to save Plague.
Bye, dear bear.
Come on, let's hold out!
Stop him.
Hold out! The lift shackle combo is strong, but...
Your top barracks? Yeah, they're gone now!
The chain.
SF is coming! 23 seconds.
And... Rev Ward.
We can't die yet.
I'm a tiny golem, short and stout.
I hear and obey.
Oh, what? Why?
How does it please you? I go!
SF fought back, so if we kill him, we probably win the game.
Yeah.
Sorry, back, did he?
Yeah, he brought back to stop my rat.
Now, if we can get someone shackled, I can kill them. Because I've got Daedalus now, so I do the damages. They're doing Roche right now, is what they're doing.
Not just yet. Spalding
yeah, they
are.
They're doing it now.
They are, I think.
Are we contesting? No, we're not.
Oh, this isn't good.
They're going to go straight for bot.
As the shade direct.
Oh, they're coming mid. They're just going to try and end?
WD have.
Got Axe, haven't they? I mean. We need to get that lifestealer, really. He's a fucker.
Who took the Aegis, Shana?
I hear.
That's actually good. I will take that. Because we can't kill him. We can. The lifestealer's the tricky guy.
I hear and obey.
Wow, it's housed.
Who's got buyback, by the way?
Nope.
I do not.
He doesn't have Axe on Undying, so there's that. Just try and zap the waves and keep them at bay.
Yeah, that's a lifesteal.
Oh, he popped his ult.
I popped the ult.
Fuck off, that didn't.
Fuck off, Bongos.
Right, guys, relax.
Here comes a TP.
I summon my wall. Hey Morty, guess what's not there? The bottom tower!
Oh good. Lord.
Oh fuck, I went the wrong way. Save me!
Friends?
I don't know if you know this, but you're
slow.
You're gonna die!
Hey, Jesus,
sorry, player. Alright, well, we lost. I'm gonna grab a drink.
What a game. Okay. I'll adjust the camera slightly if I can.
Oh, really?
Got a present, bro.
How's that? These middle barracks just got wrecked, baby! Brilliant. This works brilliantly. Shit. It's like roughly like needs to be like there, I guess.
Big one.
That'll do. That's fine. Done.
Jeez, why don't you start job taking things seriously?
Job
you
know, done, see? Pro
attack.
Streamer.
Man, you might as well save that energy. Because radio is
like an Atlant's gonna grab a drink.
Hey, what do you think this is a game? Your ancient's under attack.
pro. So pro.
Very, very hard game. Very hard game.
I'm sorry. I was so rusty. I think we were all rusty.
That was mainly what it was. That was just knocking the rust off that game. I was 119.
Once we got our shit together, you know, we were doing all right. But I mean, Lewis was. This is the problem. When you're trying to set up your stream, you're so distracted. I do the same thing when it goes down. I'm so distracted that I stopped paying attention to the game. I got some tribal stone horns.
Congratulations.
Wait a minute. Barry wanted to play.
Oh man, streaming, it's something else. This doesn't feel that much different to being on your stream, honestly, though.
Because it's exactly the same.
Basically, we just play Dota. I mean,
it's like I'm even lower on the fighting now. I think I just went down. The Dota hammock continues. I need to play some fighting heroes, or maybe I just need to get into more fights. It feels like I'm fighting a lot, right? I died dying a lot.
Yeah, you're dying at the start. That's a problem.
From Shin, unlucky mate, good hustle. Cheers, Shin.
All right, cheers, Sen. I'm gonna get Barry in here. He was gonna play in the first.
Have fun.
And he got a game with Smithy. So cheers for standing in. Standing.Sen did a great job.
GG.
User disconnected from your channel.
Where the Barry at? Where are you? I do like the fact that if you mouse over a friend's name in the friends list, a plus sign appears. And you can just press the plus sign and you invite them to the party. That makes sense to me. Ready?
Back.
Aye.
User was moved to your channel.
Barry ready? Lewis ready? Sporty ready? Plague
Let's
ready?
Do this.
Yo, Barry, what's up, bro?
How's it going, Sporty? You traitor. You're crawling back to us. Crawling through the dirt. You're just pouring back from the League of Legends. I won't start a fire, but welcome back, friend. It's good to have you.
Thank you. My PC died for a bit, Barry, so and all I had was Hearthstone on the iPad, you know. But I got a little bit into it.
It's a good game. Hearthstone's a good game. That game didn't look too great, boys. What happened? That's it. That's
you tell me, Barry. You tell me.
I'll tell you what happened. Spalty, cowardly Diablo player, said, "Pyrion, you go mid," even though he was the high MMR guy, and their high MMR guy was 5k.
5k,
I went mid.
What the?
Yeah, I went mid on Windranger. It didn't go particularly badly in that I didn't die to him, but it didn't go particularly well. And then Lewis died a hell of a lot. I didn't really do anything, and the game went poorly from there.
Sounds pretty typical, to be honest. Sounds like
But what we didn't have, they had Lifestealer and Timbersaw, who were both fairly hard to kill, and we were pretty squishy, to be honest with you. We didn't really have any beef other than the bear, and the bear, of course, being manned by the Plague 34, was just off doing bear things and taking out buildings
User
or farming. So
channel.
Most of the fights were 5v4 and we couldn't win them. And by the time we realized that what we should have done was not fight, we'd all died so much that they just won the game. But hey, it was fun nonetheless.
Held on pretty well, considering.
Yeah, we actually we came pretty close to turning it, I think. But we just got a little unlucky.
Our team, like...
A little unlucky.
Generally.
We were like...
Fuck in early game.
Like 80 kills down.
Nah, it wasn't that bad. I've won worse games than that. Dude, isn't it? Think of the games we'd had no right winning them. and somehow came out with a win.
For example, when Pyrian asked everyone to intentionally feed because he wanted it over quicker. We won that game.
Remember that one?
That's never happened.
I will go back and prove to you that happened.
What happened?
It was
you
like...
went aggressive trialing with Axe Witch Doctor plus somebody, and you died so many times to a silencer or something like that asked everyone just to TP in with you and feed to lose quicker.
I remember.
Oh my god.
Why is my...
And my brilliant strat worked because we won, lads. So...
We did win. It was perfect every way.
What's up, Liz? What's the problem?
Nothing. Nothing. I'm having a good time.
How is the streaming going?
Fine. I think everything seems to be set up right. At least people don't seem to be complaining non-stop about something, so I assume like that means it's fine, right?
Oh god,
if something was wrong, they'd just be complaining non-stop.
You've gone robot-y. Is that me or just you?
I think it's TeamSpeak.
That's just TeamSpeak.
I'd be Lewis.
You really gotta pick up.
Beep up.
Beep
boop.
Robot. What are we doing then?
Enemy team will pick first. I'll go Zeus mid. Oh god, actually, on this stack, I'll get owned against 4.7k.
Is your internet alright, Lewis?
Probably okay.
I think it's TS. I think on 6TS.
Because you guys all sound okay. It's just Lewis that's robot-y, but. I'm going to play something a little different.
Go on, mate. Do the with jazz.
I'm going to grab some more water from upstairs. I'll be back.
I'm going to play this last pick now.
Momentarily. Sorry, I'll pick first.
All right.
Bam.
Oh. Chucky! No.
That what you're thinking, Harry?
Techies! I haven't played a single game of Techies in the new patch.
And he's trash, don't worry.
Is he absolute trash?
Really
well,
is.
I imagine the base defense is just as good.
Base defense is just as good, but his early game living is trash now.
I'm still reckon I can outspot people.
Back to the outspot.
Oh, it's my internet.
No, it is,
because my stream's up and down now.
I'm not gonna take it as big a match. Stiff Witch.
Well, how hard have you been? How much has your MMR went up since I've been out?
It's pretty stable, to be honest. Still 4.3. Robot to fuck.
Yeah, do you want to try that team speak?
Nah, this guy's supposed to use team speak.
Hello?
Hello, we're gonna switch team speak. It's in the team speak chat.
Beep
just
boop.
Because chat is basically describing how it looks.
Where are we going? From your
channel. It's in the chat. Look in the chat.
User disconnected from your channel.
For this channel.
What does that mean? Oh.
That's okay. Faulty.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay.
Just don't show up on the stream and it'll be fine.
Disconnected. Connected. User left your channel.
Hey.
Go to the bottom last of the two. So.
Channel switched. User joined your channel.
Hello?
Joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello. Yo. Roboto.
Mr. Hello, Roboto. I am Pedro.
Hello, amigo. My name is Pedro. I'm with for the. I'll gank me in 2 minutes, my friend.
Oh man, our team is dirty. This is a dirty, dirty team. Pin, you can take the clock. Take the clock, man.
Really?
Well, yeah, we need an offlane. You're the fucking best clock I know. Nice, so go for it.
I'm the best clock you know.
Yeah. Play a fucking
fuck you,
really decent clock, man.
You were shit in that last game, Spaltz. I mean, come on.
Jesus Christ.
As racist as Hulk Hogan, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, right, this is exciting. I'm excited.
You want me to go clock or?
It's not a bad pick here. Like, you can fuck up, Lion. Right. And...
Yeah, yeah.
I'm feeling the pressure, guys, though. Like, the pressure to perform. Zeus is here. Can I safely go get pulled some tangos? A position of power. Maybe.
What are we here for again?
Trying to, cheers, Frank.
You're welcome, buddy.
Wonder if they're going. Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, look, it's my little brother. The courier is my little brother.
It's the best courier, look at him. Look at his cute
that looks
face.
Fucking so weird next to me.
Let's see.
That's, I don't like
that
it.
Looks awesome. Oh, he looks so dead, eh?
Jesus.
Can any new players have ever seen that and got confused and think that is legitimate? <about
him? laughs> He looks so like angry when he walks there. Yeah, I'm gonna get you.
Full of swag, man.
Who builds Bloodstone on Zeus? Is that like the normal thing now?
Yeah, a lot of
yeah,
people.
Yeah,
is that the normal thing, is it?
I think go blood, yeah.
Look at
and
this sweet error, by the way, on somebody's...
I ain't building no Bloodstone.
Oh, is that my one? The PA one's completely broken.
Yeah, PA is fucked.
Look at this bitch, she just warded.
Get here. Get the top rune. Quick.
Oh, mate, it's a CK. CK scary.
CK is a very good hero. They don't seem to have any sentries.
Yeah, that's what I'm just scouting out for. So he seems to be taken as well. I reckon we can take this.
Do I just stick on myself and run at the rune? I think I do.
Julian Bot.
Oh, yeah, he's gone! The cliff. He's gone the cliff!
We've won.
Great job, everyone. Great job.
Game one.
Run, Plague.
I'm Grand.
Oh, what's going on there?
It's going to be a rough land, dude, seeing as we're both melee.
I can run down there and help you guys out.
And they've nicked our creek wave.
Poor Lion.
He's stuck up there for at least, well...
I'm just going to see if they try and bring the courier.
Yeah, you just cover that.
And just snipe the courier. Attack. He's up there. Look at how sad he is. Oh, that's so good.
That mana, he doesn't even have mana to TP.
I don't know. I think I don't know.
How do we even trade hit for this ogre?
No one saw that.
What do you do? Do you just double pot? Yeah, the new pot system is really bad. One click and you use it. You can double pot and use two pots. It's pretty annoying.
It just takes a bit to learn it, you know?
Yeah. I'm coming down here. They got sentry out? No, they don't. They've shared sentries.
No one's bought any sentries.
No, he has sentries. He shared one with mid. Go on, drop your sentry, mate. Go on. Nice job, Sentry.
So where's Lion? Is he still cliffed?
Yeah, Lion's still cliffed.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go over there at like 2:30 and try and snipe the courier. Yeah.
Nice.
This is really
you having a hard time?
No, she's just a water damage, so
let me just give him a bit of a rocket to the chops, just to
she hasn't actually placed a sentry, so I'm gonna come mid.
He's not there, dude.
I'm gonna pull the line.
Oh, has he got down?
I don't know how, but I couldn't see him. I just rocketed.
Alright, well he's missing. Yeah, he's probably got done and gone back to base.
Maybe he ate his way out. Can you do that from there? I don't think you can you?
No, you can't. You need so many tangos. You need a coiling blade.
Oh, don't worry, Lewis. The 10k MMR Twitch chat is giving you tips.
Cool. What are they saying?
Oh, nice. Focus your C.
Nice clarity.
You can deny, you know, fail fish.
Oh my god.
I don't really want to try and deny against this.
Yeah, against the TA, you're never going to hit deny. It's just not going to happen.
I'm a wee bit low on the old mana and health. So.
Yeah, they just burn all the CK's mana though. So I'm waiting for him to pop a clarity. There you go. Get sniper. Oh, nice. It's pretty sad to be him.
Oh, so sad, Spalty. Turn on him, maybe?
Okay.
Maybe, I don't know.
Can he hear me?
Oh, I fucking did that to the creep.
It's cool. Nice bros.
I solved the ocean, babe.
Where are you going, Barry?
I light a side. Oh, God. Right.
Because they can die.
Kill her. Just fight. Quick things.
TK no. might be TP. No, TK might TP.
Can't see me. Oh,
She slowed. Nice. Well,
we manned the fuck up spell team. We did it.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Why is this build leveling 2 arc lightning? I can't believe I followed it. I just followed the suggested build and it put 2 in arc lightning.
Just to make the velocity easier.
Well, velocity is easy enough with 1 arc lightning.
Yeah, I know, but some people aren't as good as you are, Lewis.
I max it.
You max arc lightning.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool.
We kill this girl.
Yeah. No, I'm missing that.
Have any mana.
Yeah, get lost. Let's just see if I can find an opening. They're being so fucking.
Can we get some harass mid?
Yeah. So I'm just trying to help this.
Give me a break.
I'm gonna go get Boring. Oh, she's got. Do you want it?
I'm trying to go get top.
What is it? She's gonna get a STD.
Care for that career. I'm keeping an eye on it.
I can upgrade it.
Just moving out of the way, Lewis.
Oh my god. Yo, she hits a lot. We can get her. Maybe she's gonna put in a leap. I don't know if you do it at level 4. Maybe we should click a dude. Nice.
Get fucked!
Yo, get out. Sorry, because he's not happy. He's not happy about that.
Get her fucking up.
You just got outplayed.
How's it going, top P-Flex? You okay?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay, sounds good. I'll come
back. Give me the old double cog face.
Do you know if she's got a ward up? Oh no.
Oh fuck, that hit me. No way. I thought she killed her. She's back already. What a bitch.
Yep.
God, give it you. Anyone got a TP?
Dead Mouse music pack is great. If you guys got it.
Here's a TP.
It gets a bit sickening after a while, Lewis, like.
Oh, does it?
What, the Dead Mouse music?
Yeah. Like, in the middle of the game, just constantly playing over and over.
Can I use the courier? Would that be okay?
Go crazy.
Go for it. Because the Ogre Magi is missing. From our lane.
Missing lion. Oh no, he's here.
Yes. You want to just start smacking this Miranda?
Up, mate.
They just TA trapped the rune.
Who's she bot? She's still mid.
No, she just TA trapped.
She hasn't got
bottle.
I'm gonna get top rune, alright?
See if she steps up, I can kill her.
I'm going for bot rune if I can.
Yeah, just go top rune this. There's some bastards here, actually. Oh wow, P-Flex with the steals.
You wanna try kill this ogre whilst Miranda's away?
I did say, I'm
quite tanky though, to be fair. But that's
I get fucked.
After the Miranda. Who's that coming in?
Bounty. Oh, and TA.
It's a regen bot. Oh,
she's got it.
That's bad play by me. A position of
power. This ogre, he's looking.
Can we turn on these two? What?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, hold on.
She's gonna just leave down. That's why I'm going.
Let's go.
Oh, we don't have the reach.
No, we don't.
Bait him back in. I've got dust and I'm 6. Yes. I can turn. I've got hook.
I mean, I'm
just going out. Yeah. Wednesday with me.
I will. Hold on.
Oh, I'm grand. I'm just a masturbator.
Dead.
We get this guy. It's gonna happen. That's not gonna happen.
Bang.
What are you doing?
I'm playing with fire, dude. I'm trying to bait him back in.
Don't play. Can you just. Yeah. Can you just live?
He's just.
If we got in a kill because he ran at me and then I healed, it'd be so much cooler. Yeah, fine. I'll just live.
A position of power. Tranquils makes a lot more sense on quant my previous build.
Tranquil's really good arrow.
I'm gonna have to go back to baseball team. See you on your own.
Alright, there was fucking sentry right there. Oh my god.
So
there were any sentries.
They obviously got pissed off with you coming in annoying them.
Oh. It's no fun.
CK's level 6. And he's going drums. And line
oh,
actually.
They're
line
rotating around
nothing.
Here. You know, Morty, get an arrow. She's going to chuck an arrow. But she's I'm going to bait her into chucking it early.
God, I'm not going to get this.
Morty, you're not gonna like this. I can come to the top
jump at rune. Yeah.
Yes, I can
try
get
and fight. I can try and fight her for it.
I can cog. I didn't catch him, god damn it.
That's unlucky.
Just grab it.
And just take it, yeah, and just get that. Right. Sound advice. Got you. Oh, slack one over.
Where is
it? I think we need you.
Oh, okay, I'm on the way.
How's there no graphic for her shield?
Oh no, I can't help doing your butt. Oh, I
already
have.
Shit.
DK's just been free farming, so it's not great here, to be honest with you. You're in trouble, Sunshine.
Have you got dust for her?
Can you live, Plague?
Probably not.
I don't know. I thought I was invis.
Once I get my bottle, I can help you.
Oh, nice, Scorsi.
Do we have dust? No.
We don't have dust.
I have dust. Right, I have dust, but I'm not there, and I have no mana anyway. Where is she? There.
Yeah, she's down there.
Wait, no. Yeah.
Oh, they reduced the price of TP scrolls. Holy crap.
Yeah, to 75.
So good.
Great, isn't it?
Oh, I fucking trapped myself like an idiot.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm slaying him. Go, I'm slaying him. Get out. I'm gonna save you there, mate. By my whiskers, that's good stuff. I need to sit in the lane and get level 6 now.
You go top, I'm gonna roam.
Sounds good.
Where you going, Lulu?
Top.
The fight?
Yeah.
He's a fighter. That lion is pretty fucking squishy.
Yeah,
300
he is.
HP. If you just hit like a couple spells on him, he's gonna melt.
He's a dead man.
He's gonna fall back on the tower, yeah, you can just dive him.
Let's go.
Go on then.
If Zerg comes forward again, we might be able to kill him with the combo.
You got it. Oh, there's a TA.
He's like 14 one charges though, so it's pretty hard to kill.
Okay, CK's charging me.
Oh shit! Hilfen mir, Chumman! Okay.
That was
about the worst thing I've ever done.
that was some sick jukes.
TA's fucking DD, holy moly.
I have a TP for mid.
Yeah, I think they're gonna need it. They could just go on this mid tower. Very good. Okay. Sure. I can probably just GK.
I just purged.
Oh, nice.
There's an arrow.
Peter, we turn another. Nice. Gets TA.
Turn him.
Nice, dance.
Nice job, boys.
I can give you magic immune if you get near him. You're actually shit tons faster than me.
Wow, I'm nice. Really, really slow.
Oh, don't stop.
I'm coming.
One more kicky.
Nice! You wanna kill this guy?
Yeah, kill him.
The track gold, baby, it's adding up!
Nice.
I can give you magic resistance. Magic immunity, if you want.
I wanna kill this guy.
I've got mana boost coming around.
Oh, he does.
Where'd he leap? Where is he? I can get him with a hook.
Oh, you're going in.
We're on ulti.
Got a TA trapped up.
I'm on
no!
it.
No!
Oh! Protect me!
Don't worry.
Oh,
we can do it. We can dream.
Okay, just get
oh
out.
Oh my god, P-Flex, I don't want to be here. This is
I'm trying, buddy! Run like the wind!
Get out.
Into the trees,
man.
Into the trees.
Oh man, this is so boozy.
Kill him.
Right, let's
go.
Go,
I give you speed, period. Run. No.
I run. Oh,
I die,
oh bounty.
I
got it. I got the bounty rune. Go!
Oh my god, this is so
no! Go on, creep! Yes!
Heal yourself!
You go heal.
Heal!
I'm going, baby.
Kill him! One more! No!
Barry! Ah!
300 then,
I'm coming!
Go!
Purge the arrow! Did you not get hit by it?
Oh, yeah, there aren't any tracks, this isn't actually that worth it. Just back out. Okay, we recovered good, boys.
That was way too fucking close. I keep forgetting that you can't double click on the heal, so I keep just standing there like a prat. Smashing my Q and not actually clicking it on me.
Can you not double tap anymore?
What? Apparently not.
You can, you need there's a setting you might need to set.
Shit.
That's for something.
Who killed you, Miranda?
It's scary as hell. They're all carrying dust. Every single one of them is carrying dust.
You can only counter them by all carrying dust.
The old psionic trap, Miranda arrow combo.
I think this tower is dead. Do you want to go for the style deny?
No, fuck that.
It's about the style.
Oh shit, this guy.
Yeah, that guy does things. Just hooks the creeps. Or just do that. That also works. Actually, no, that doesn't work.
God, I probably had enough money to buy my
Fuck me, I was not watching. I was literally watching mid. And I turn around and there's a guy hitting me. I've got the game volume so low and all the chat volume so high that I was just like miles away.
Just watching me, like, juke around mid.
Yeah, I was just watching mid and I look back and I'm like, who's this clown? People ask me to upload Dirt Mall. It was like 6 months ago or something. I don't have the videos
anymore. The VODs are gone.
We'll do it next time. Also, it was all covered in Iron Maiden music, so it's not like it could have been on YouTube.
That's true. Well, that one Iron Maiden track. Exactly. I mean,
maybe if I got permission.
Not so much variety.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Go. We're on ulti. Fuck's sake.
We're cool.
Just turn back on them. I have heal. Turn. We can fight.
Give him the hit. Oh, he hits like
fucking refraction. Oh, she's got a DD or something, isn't she? Why is she all glow?
She's just a damage.
I got damage shat. I've died twice in like a minute.
Whoa.
This is not looking good.
Them extending this to the TA is the plan. No, that TA is not understandable.
She died to your orb, Venom?
Yeah, she died to my orb. Yeah. It's pretty cheesy.
Where was,
We just went in one by one.
I love these copy pastas. Where was the where was that Miranda arrow coming? Where did that come from? What was that aimed at? How could they see me like coming? Do they have a?
I don't know.
Probably.
Everyone on the team is like carrying dust. So I'm assuming everyone on the team is buying like walls.
Kill that
shit.
Fucking lion.
Yeah, that lion needs to die.
There's a CK mid all by himself, chumps.
But he's fucking so tanky. We can't just like.
He has an omelet.
It was scary, man.
Oh.
Can we kill this bitch?
Maybe.
Can we dust? Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, I'm running.
Coming.
What am I doing?
Spoti, get out of there, mate. Oh, nice.
I died for you.
I'm coming.
Bitch once. Kill.
I'm coming.
Hello?
Oh fuck! Oh no, she killed me with that!
Oh my god.
The place?
I saw her and she killed me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
No, Pian, no!
Yes, that was the right thing to do.
Good job, Pian.
Live!
I can see you, Harry. They've got some dust on you. Another 2 seconds of dust. One, it's gone. Dust's gone.
Gucci. Bye, Pyrian. No, I wanted you to live. I've died more than you have, so fuck me.
My sins, you die. I'm gonna see if I can snipe this line.
Oh, this is Barry? Barry?
Go for it, Barry.
Wait, this is man.
Hang on, I've got Owen 3. I've got Owen 3.
Oh, the guy said 3!
Barry!
Lame.
That was not the play.
Okay, we'd beat them if you can't play.
Sure, let me just die for you. Yeah, I'll run at you.
I want this guy, he's more important.
Oh yeah, your bottom tower's under attack.
even though I do no damage. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, coming in, coming in, coming in!
He's pop girl.
He's grabbing W. Nice! Oh,
if you guys get a tower, we need towers. They have two towers and we have none. We need to snag up.
Oh, there's fucking nothing double right now.
Red shot!
Yeah, someone get defended.
I got it, I got it.
Oh, Invis. Oh shit, she's here! She's here, friends! She's here! She's got an Invis! She's got an Invis! Lewis! I can get her! I can get- look, she's right there!
I know!
Give her a zap!
Sure.
Yeah, I will, I will.
You have dust.
Dead.
Give her the zaps, for the love of God!
Tank fight!
Tank fight! Yeah! For his friends!
I've got no mana.
she gets out.
Did it. Oh, thank
did
it. God.
She didn't realize we had no mana.
I didn't realize you had no fucking mana. I might not have flung my body in.
I'm coming. Oh, that's easy kills for Slark.
Yeah, this is Slark.
Yo, get Slark, give me Slark. There you go.
Oh shit, you got it, bro.
I am here.
Fuck this gap too.
Oh, this is another fight going here.
Behind!
Oh, he's got a
play in
Fuck.
We got so many tracks coming.
Oh,
in.
She's so dead. Fucked up.
Goodbye.
Oh,
she fucked up.
Goodbye.
I got lands. That's three tracks in a row. That's
what?
So much gold.
Don't do it. I see which way you're looking, Lewis. We're not going under that ogre.
That ogre was not a help.
Guys, CK is he just chilling up here. Can we kill him?
Yeah, let's get gank chain on CK now, boys.
Okay.
Need to take the courier spot.
Because he's only got armor, he's held up a little bit, you know.
He's gonna walk out this
way. He's there, he's going this way.
Wait, let me get. I can get track of him.
I'm coming over.
Charge.
God, he's got so much health and an armlet.
It's absolutely terrifying.
I mean,
he's a big boy.
He's going.
What do we need this game? What do we want to get? I think we should build anything.
Dagoon,
you got mana boots.
I've got mech already, so maybe just go Dagoon. Because you're not going to right click things.
Good. They have some squishies, to be fair.
Yeah, just blow up Lion every fight, and that means Slark has free raid. Lion and Marana.
This is really protection. So strange to get used to. The fact that the track just gives a vision of them. But it was so fucking ridiculous.
It was just a bit of a broken, like, it was just semi broken.
Like, every 6 seconds, you have total vision of basically their entire team.
They have a ward here, lads, just so you know.
I have a sit, Joby, then sec.
Where is it?
I'll do it. Oh, yo.
They have a lot of damage.
Is anyone does for this?
Yeah, I do.
PK's there, though. It's kind of scary. Like, so many of them. Oh, they're all here. G'day, watch your arrow.
Ah, it's alright. If I die, I die.
Holy shit.
Fuck, they can see me. Do they have a gem?
Gemini,
alright. Yeah, oh. Leg it, dude. Just leg it out. Give it the leg out. He's dead. Fall back.
Track, though. This looks so good.
Oh no. I'm fine.
The gem carrier is.
He flexed.
What?
Gem carrier's here. Gem carrier's here.
Okay, run towards me. Run towards me.
Help me. Oh. I want this guy so much. Anyone want to help me kill this tiger?
Do the
valley tiger.
Valley track!
I didn't get it. I didn't get it. I'm coming for that ogre, lads.
No one saw that. It's fine.
What happened? You get destroyed by TA.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, we gotta go to Tiger.
I used myself instead of
TA. I've got nout.
TA.
Can anyone kill him?
Okay, no!
See you later, guys. Of course, 4 seconds.
Barry.
Life was great, guys, but see you later.
I'm coming.
Again.
Maybe not.
Whose gem is that?
Arrow!
Double gem! Jason, Marana, please!
Mana boots, anybody? Mana boots?
I've already used it on you.
You've got such major mana issues, holy shit.
Let me get that, please, for the love of God! Then I get mana!
I'm gonna get this carrier on the way back, and then probably die.
You're gonna get your blade.
Oh, yeah! I got 4 stuff now, that's good.
Oh, I can't get it. Fuck.
I get the
No, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower.
Oh, shit.
Jason Roche.
She's got Desert, she's got the bling.
We have
double drums.
Just fucking go on it. We can do this together.
Go on her, Pyrion? Are you fucking nuts?
We can do this together.
Pyrion just melts to her.
I've got 1,000 health and no blade mail. She's blowing me up. Oh, God, run, friend.
Thank you. On the way.
Fuck it. Bring it, bitch. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, now you're dead.
Come on, boys, what's going on? What's with this?
Perfect bit. Maybe not.
Go in.
Are we going in? Okay.
Run to the gym, run to the gym.
Fucking around this gym.
Yeah, I'm fixing it.
No, the bleed wheel!
No!
I had them both!
Lewis! I cannot! I cannot!
Dagoon and throw the thing at Lion and then Dagoon.
Yeah!
I'm the player!
Just keep earning her, and chase her down.
Sound he's gonna tick.
Nice. He's gonna actually tick! He's actually gonna tick!
Oh boy! Yes!
No! I'm so sorry.
No, did you get the gem? Did you get the gem?
No! Why do they tease me? I want the gem so bad.
Look at the top lane though, pushing in.
Boys. Are we winning? Are we ahead?
Yeah, we're doing alright. It's a fun old game.
It is a very fighty game.
Very good. Feisty.
I don't think he can manage Farmville, he can barely play Dota.
Who are they talking about?
Lewis.
Ah.
Wow, the flame. Ooh, spicy.
Amelia Ags, it's okay.
Shit, you got
almost got Guardian Grief as well.
I've got 4 staff.
Know what the fuck I'm doing here.
Yeah, if you can bait him, we can kill him.
I mean, every time we say bait, I die, and then we nothing much. Sure, I'll bait him.
Spelty's farm's pretty good.
Oh, I'm glad that missed. Jesus Christ.
Do you wanna get this guy? Oh, he's invis, what the fuck?
I've got dust. Arab! Arab!
I'm fluffing.
He's very
keep
dead.
Keep chasing. Kill steal. Yeah, so good.
We.
TA.
Miranold.
Yo, this is scary. I'm gonna drift attention. I'm gonna push this tower.
It's alright, relax.
TA is here. Yeah, TA.
Here. They know we have a
sentry. TA, yeah.
Batman, it's a Batman.
Nice.
Good jump.
Amigos. Amigos. I kinda
helped. Oh my god.
Just like a back to the tower.
Leggy, I'm dead!
Oh my god. No, I'm running to the gym.
This is super spooky, guys.
I think you should take that fight.
What's the arrow?
I ordained it. I'm running to the gym again.
You fucking run.
Your bottom tower's under attack!
Nice soul ring.
Wow.
They're going Roshan, guys. They're going Roshan. Alright.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, we need to stop this.
Yep.
This can't be a they're gonna do it so quick.
I'm gonna hook,
well.
Give you the old hook and crook.
Yeah, I can give you the magic immunity.
I'm coming.
Yeah, okay. I'm still gonna get right clicked down.
Yeah, you are.
We need to.
Oh my god. Jesus wept. Jesus wept.
Can you act as a human ward there?
Can I? Sure. Why
no, I can give it one of these. Look. There's a Leon!
Get the Leon. No, they're coming over here. Run like fuck.
I'm getting there. I got them!
Shit.
Oop. Bad. Not good.
Run away!
Not good.
I couldn't get the gym!
On the map.
Don't fight this, you maniacs.
Alright. You guys
run
need
away,
to back
Perrin,
and work
run
out
away.
Right
yeah.
Now.
Shit! That was amazing.
Panic dust!
Panic dust!
Your sale red recipe's on the courier.
Yeah.
I died trying to get
the or you
shield.
Died.
Oh, the blizzards.
Awesome.
But what is it?
Oh, but okay. At what cost, chumps?
Oh, God. We're crumbling, boys. We're crumbling.
Ah, oh, with grand.
You might want to kiss your bottom tower goodbye because it's gone.
Shit, this does a bag. We can just get this to hit 16. It's gonna be pretty crazy damage.
God, I'm so out of practice, it's not even funny.
It's pretty funny.
It's not funny for me, Lewis. My reputation is the best clock
I'm having
the Barry,
a fun game.
The Barry's
this is a good
ever
game.
Had.
There's a lot of fighting, a lot of action.
Yeah, this
there's
is
a diffuser blade
sex,
in Miranda.
Love, dancing,
it's got it all.
Drugs, rock and roll, EGM.
I need to turn the game sounds up. I can't hear a cocking thing.
Okay.
At Ireland was was Monticus role playing as EGM? Was that what was
happening? he was really nice, actually. He's a really good guy.
Oh, I'm joking. What's happening?
You Arrow? Okay, oh, I got Arrow. Yeah.
We got you.
Did you get speaking to Goosey? Period.
Did speak to Goosey a wee bit, yeah?
I heard it was him from his voice.
Yeah, the moment that's he said, good. Hi, period.
That's bad.
Like, oh, that's bad. Let everybody get out. Oh, can we save Lewis?
Okay.
Okay. The turn.
We're doing
the turn.
It!
The
turn.
Gems
we're
on the
so
grind.
Good. I'm picking it up. I got it.
She's coming back. Yeah, we can do this.
Oh, we'll fuck her up, mate.
Short to attack her.
CK's on like no speed.
I'm going for CK.
Yeah.
I'm stunned forever.
I'm on her.
Alright, come on now.
Oh, boys. Yeah, we needed.
Oh, yeah.
God, you kept me alive so well, Plague, there.
It's such a good hero. Like, it's so easy. Just press
They've got so much physical damage that it, other than Lion.
Thank you, bro.
Do we have the gem now?
Yeah.
I'm keeping it just to be ward.
That's huge.
I can keep it from Rhino, honestly.
Oh!
We're not gonna have the gem anymore.
She's fucked!
Yo, what's that line do? That line's so far up as well, mate. Mate, you could just jump that line, it's only Ogre. Like, just nobody. He's just jumping on the tail, she's stunned.
He's dead.
Yeah. Oh, man.
They're going four?
Yeah.
Trying to come online, Ambition. Very good. There's a ward.
I'm buying a Quenning Blade so I can be the D ward god. It's not time.
You trying to snipe that?
What the fuck, though? Can I have your mana boots, Liz, please?
That's super annoying that you can't do side traps in one hit. That actually sucks.
Oh, fuck me!
Yeah, our TH just appeared top. Oh, they were all going to be in the
Mirana.
Oh, okay, if anybody's good, if anybody's bot, we kill them. Because
it's Mirana.
TH... Yeah. We should go on her. TH top and CK just went into woods.
Fucking missed, boys. Oh. So we've got to DC.
Oh, he DC'd, that's why.
Jeez, he's dominating, Rick.
Are we going to win this point?
Jeez!
Please don't watch the stream. If you're watching the stream, please turn it off. There's no
stream here.
Please watch Tyrion's stream. Thank you.
These are
just
not
host,
the streams
just
you're
host,
looking
damn
for.
It.
So not the stream you're looking for.
Ah. How you doing, Barry?
I'm pretty good.
Yeah.
We started playing a Star Wars role playing D&D game.
Did you? Who's in it?
We've just done character creation for the moment. It's me, Trot, Smith, Mikey, and Colin, and Mark. Mark
Colin
is hosting it.
I'm playing
I'm playing a droid. I'm like a bounty hunter droid who's been put in an R4 body. So I have the mindset of like a pirating bounty hunters rogue droid.
But you're
I'm
in
stuck
an
in,
oh, you're
I'm
in
stuck
a,
in this like medicine droid body.
You're in a,
and, like,
an
just hate my life.
Body.
Yeah, I just like hate my life.
Guys, I'm not comfortable
with this.
This is pretty deep.
Nice. Oh, I'm stuck in the cliff.
Where are you? You're fine, mate. Don't worry.
Jesus, chill out.
This is how we
Christ,
fucking win it, mate.
I died. Oh, I'm momentarily inconvenienced, lads. Look out! Shit!
That's
that's trouble.
Killer. Okay, I heard it.
Oh dear.
Oh, this is just bad. This is just bad in his best.
Don't lose the gem, please, God. Don't lose the gem.
Yeah, don't lose the gem.
I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna die to kill this bitch, right?
Oh, that was bad.
Nice.
If you can't pick it up, I can't.
Where is it? Holy shit! That deeps.
Woo!
Holy shit.
Be really careful for those.
Don't scare him.
Yeah, don't
get out of here. Get out of here.
Kill him.
Alright. Cool, boys. We got the gem. Let's switch you.
God, I'm playing like a hot turd here. I ordain it.
Hmm.
Doing 10. Ooh. I'm Lewised it. I fucking Lewised it.
That's not what we're calling it now.
Pulled Lewis, mate.
Mate, I've Lewised all over
You
this.
Only get to say that if you're on a support, right?
Alright, okay.
You're on an off lane. That means you're really...
On arguably
you're really flaxing it right.
Flaxing
it right up.
Fucking flaxed it, boys.
Do you want me to take the gem back, Barry? Are you okay with that?
Yeah, you can take it back, dude. Right, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you just laid a trap there, or...
That's
you just
really nice it? Comment. There's lots of people said very nice.
What did
nice
he say?
He said,
"Don't let Pyrian be mean to you. I'm Mystic Bloodwolf, and by the power of the Lunar Moon, I grant you immunity from Pyrian's flames until the day the great pack leader returns."
He said,
and leads us to glory.
Shut up. He said, "Wanted to let you know I'm glad Simon is feeling supportive well enough to come back to the videos. Missed that big goofball." There you go. We
nice
didn't.
Guy.
Yeah, fair play.
He is nice man. Yeah,
I retract my shit talking.
I saw him today. We had a bit of a chat. We had some lunch, and then we got to record something. And then he went home. So I don't know what happened. I think he just.
I think it's time to dance.
Assumed he didn't. He was a bit tired.
Wait. Oh, they know.
Okay.
They fucking know.
How did they go? No. Keep your eyes on me. Oh, it's the heels.
Holy.
TA?
Yeah, yeah.
TA's got out, TA's got out.
I'm on this
blink.
Biatch.
Alright, we need to help Pyrian. Oh, Pyrian.
Kill yourself, idiot.
Oh, she fucking put me beat.
Oh. Alright. Oh, God, jumped! I die for you!
Alright, can we get med?
The thing is, I may have died 11 times, I've got 18 assists, baby.
Yeah,
18.
Yeah,
mate,
you're on.
I've used this Yules that I bought at least 0 times.
And the one time you did use it, you did it on yourself and killed yourself.
That's right. The one time I used it, I used
arrow,
it.
Arrow!
Oh, I'll come here.
I used my before stuff early. I should have used it later. Saved my life.
A rush?
Yeah, go rush.
Yeah, all off.
Oh, boy, you really should be proud of yourself. What's your droid name, Barry?
Stuck? I'm on a cliff.
Are you a pirate droid?
I'm an ex-pirate. I'm like a pirate droid's AI put inside like an R4's body.
Oh,
I'm
baby.
Like just healing people and then just like hate my life. Cause I want to just be like a pirate. It's a sad story, man.
I like that.
This whiskey, lads.
Should it be R or 420?
Holy shit! Wow, don't make me remake my character now. I'm gonna go scout. Can you do this?
Yeah, I can solo.
We need people here. We need people here right now.
Just
give us a sec.
They know we're in here. They don't have TA actually. Oh shit, yo, we can't. Nobody can really
help you. I'm coming. They're all there, friends.
Uh oh, boys.
Your courage ready for this?
Yeah, go ham, go ham.
Oh, this is perfect.
Oh my god.
Which one's the real one?
That one, dunno, I'm just tracking whatever. Oh! The hook from downtown!
Alright, we're on it.
A hook!
I think we might have won the game.
A hook! From so far downtown!
Yeah,
boy! Shit, I clicked that so hard.
Wow.
Wow, I forgot what it was like to play with you fuckers.
Oh boy, you're top tower. Let's push all these lanes out, eh?
Oh
man.
Oh,
we should go to TA.
I'm ready.
I'm
not with you.
Do you have any reveal?
I'm coming over. I'm coming over with Gem.
Yeah, she's
still stuck there. She's still stuck there. I'm just gonna invisibly body block her. Oh, there she is.
There she is.
Hello.
I really don't rate the no blink TA though.
Yeah,
kind of
you need a blink, man.
Especially now it's like absurdly good.
Yeah, blink literally got buffed and people stopped building it. Standard logic.
How did it get buffed?
Yeah.
The shield's up, so your blink goes on cooldown or something like that, isn't it?
If the damage is taken on the shield, the blink doesn't get reset on cooldown.
Yeah, so if you put shields up and then you don't hit, like your shields don't burn down that quickly, you can actually just blink away mid fight.
X, I think test stream is a typo. It should say best stream, am I right? JK, this sucks and you should be ashamed of yourself.
Well,
I'm not there, chums. I did say, let's go push out the lanes, and you guys ain't doing that.
Oh, we pushed one lane.
We pushed
yeah. Look how far this lane is.
I'm just saying. Your assist leader is not there.
I'm just going to go in. Actually, I don't have...
Okay, I'll go in for you.
Omni, go in. Omni, lead the charge.
Just let's fucking go in. If we
why
throw,
are you lads doing this? Why are you doing this?
Right, what's your
wow! Doing? Barry! That poor Mirana!
I might be dead. That's a lot of CC in multicars.
How are you gonna die? You're a slark with an Omni. You can't die. Jiggy.
Oh, I'm fucking out of here.
I can heal you, come on.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
I'm being a bitch.
This guy doesn't kill me.
He does that with his leaf, did you believe it?
Huh?
I don't like
my god,
like
illusion's too strong.
Fuck, is
the real one?
Shield off.
He's dead already.
Oh no, you gotta burn a shield, Oh no, I've got a shield.
Bring it!
Alright, cool. Let's get out, boys.
Yeah, let's push towers. Come on. Right, yeah, this tower needs beating.
Wow. Pick up an item.
Fucking missed.
GG.
Oh, Lewis.
What is up?
There's a game called... Shit, I can't remember what it's called. But okay. I talked to Sips about it. And you basically have a crew of a little starship. And you have to roam around a little solar system and kind of explore shit with it.
Yes.
And it's multiplayer co-op and you have to sort of work together.
It.
And I said we should play it and he seemed down for that.
We
I
should.
That
would it would be amazing. I'd love to find...
I'm dead.
I'd love to get a crew together.
We've gemmed? Oh yeah, run.
I can't force staff you because you've repelled.
Yeah, but I'm repelled, so they can't kill me.
You're so repellent, I can't force staff you.
Yeah, Pulsar, I think, is the name of the game.
Yes,
called.
Pulsar.
I saw Strippin.
It's a little bit like
on.
Artemis,
was,
only a little bit less.
Strippin was playing on his 24-hour stream. That looked pretty fun. It looked complicated as fuck.
That sounds good.
Has it got like loads of little text? That's
yeah,
like
you each have to basically pick a class, and then there's lots of little buttons for each class to press. Reach
for the sky. That's a dead guy.
Dead CK. That CK's farm just dropped off.
Give me your shield.
Oh Jesus.
Oh my god.
I'm a frog, chums.
I nearly killed myself.
You nearly fucking killed all of them there, Les.
You nearly killed yourself the blade mails. Yeah,
okay. Maybe I don't want to fight her.
I'm coming over. You're out. Let's just hit buildings.
Oh! Oh! Yes, get in!
Help!
I've stunned her!
That BKB is still so long, what the fuck? I love it, Morty.
Oh, I love it. He really doesn't like you, Lulu. Ready, Rich, we're only gonna
get to do this once! I wonder why. Holy
shit! The enemy's middle tower! We won the game, boys. We did it.
We're back.
This team Scrubnuts is back, boys. Oh, I'm so happy about all this! Middle
barracks just got wrecked, baby! Bit top, yeah?
Is that the first set of racks we've taken now? Wow.
Game has been just pretty fighty.
Yeah, this was a fun
30
one.
30 minutes.
Beware. 99 kills.
In 40 minutes.
That's my kind of
over
video
kills
game.
A minute.
Come on, Granddad. Oh, wow.
You're gonna just
Yeah,
he's welcome back to Multi.
Right. Should we go fountain diving? I have my ult.
Yeah, we're going fountain diving.
I've almost got refresher.
Wait for them to all wait, no. Kill buildings so they all
kill buildings
to fountain diving together.
Alright, Perry, we need you here for fountain dives.
Yeah. Coming.
The slightly BM fountain dives.
If I can get refresher, I'm gonna sell stuff until I get refresher.
Alright, fuck it.
Have we gone in or?
Screw waiting for Ogre. Alright, you here, Pyrion?
Yeah,
I'll Pyrion to hook in, that should be the initiation.
Yeah.
Hook in
with right, wait,
don't cogs, though, so, Pyrion, don't cogs.
Don't right, cogs, don't cogs. Ready? In. 3, 2, 1, go!
Give him the ult!
Go!
Oh my god. I don't know what I'm on, I wanna kill it.
She's accepted defeat.
Right, everyone out! Everyone
I'll
out!
I'll take it, don't worry, I'll take it. Can you give another ult?
What is going on?
No!
The gem!
Doink.
No!
Goodbye, boys.
Oh, secured.
Well done.
What a game, boys.
I need to go and do the homework that I should have done when you invited me.
Okay.
Go do your homework.
Wow. See you guys later.
See you later, dude. Love, love. User
disconnected. They didn't throw that. We're just too fucking good.
Too right. Too right.
Hey, my experience trophy has changed to a blink dagger or something. Who really knows?
Hammer.
Jane is in Sweden. We can get Montakis. See if he wants to play. Right. He's funny. Do you know what his real name is?
Axel Houston or something like that. Isn't
he's Axel. Pretty cool name.
Yeah, he's French.
Yeah. Tell me about how miserable Hastings is. I wondered whether his parents moved to Hastings from France as a kind of throwback to the Norman invasion.
They were trying to like.
He wasn't remake sure. It. He was like, yeah, maybe. Right. When he came up, I said, Scruffy? He went, no. I went, oh, Montakis. Because they both have hats and hair that tucks out from under it. So it was hard to say. We need to tell him we're on a different TS.
I'm going to be over you 1 minute.
All right. Yeah, I need to Lou as well.
Okay.
So we'll take five.
Taking five. Let's take some questions from the chat.
Okay, yeah, you do that.
Ah, Plague, you get good grades.
I'll be back in a sec.
Good boy. I'll just spin Axe while we wait. Was Simon in the office today? Yeah, he was. That's a good question. How much did my fighting stat increase? It didn't increase. Obviously this is an average of my last 20 games. So what's my dope buff look like? No, I don't know. Apparently I'm not logged in. Do you see this? I don't know, we'll find out. There you go, there's my last thing. There's my last games. I didn't play for 2 weeks, basically. But yeah, I mean, I've been playing a lot of like farming heroes though, like for PA, Nature's Prophet, Alchemist.
Holy, you have 0.18 fighting.
Yeah,
stats.
Yeah. What the heck? What's yours, Barry?
I don't know. Oh, you can go on my profile and compare.
It's pretty balanced.
Yep. I think it's pretty balanced. Yeah,
yours looks pretty good. Mine is weird.
You got a lot of farming though.
My farming skill is pretty high.
I do like this little feature though. It makes you think like, what do I need to focus on getting better at and stuff. It's good.
I'm good at right clicking stuff. You're good at everything else. Versatility is just how many heroes you play. Slax's versatility is like 0.05.
You know Natalie the brew player we used to play with? I don't know if she played with us. With her. She's literally zero.
Zero.
Literally zero.
She's just the one hero.
She's the only plays pretty. It's pretty cool.
My day was okay. Actually, my day. I was going to say my day was fine. My day wasn't really that good. Because I was feeling a bit rough after yesterday. I was worried I was going to get like a cold. Because after you come up from a convention, it's a good chance that you'll be sick, right? So that was what I was worried about. But it turned out, maybe I'm not going to be sick. Might be all right. What sickness did Simon have? Laziness. no, I don't know. That's not it at all, actually. That's completely the opposite. He was actually very ill.
Oh, lads, I've got to go. My ceiling's leaking.
Holy oh no!
Shit. Okay, oh, shit. All right. Good luck with that, mate. Disconnected
from your channel. That's it. He's gone.
He's just out. He's just out.
His ceiling's leaking. What's he gonna do? Get up on the roof now and like think is this what happens when it gets to like winter in like in the UK, right? It's like the first time you turn your heating on, you get like this is like the time, like the first cold weather day, when everyone turns their heating on for the first time in like 3 months. It's like the busiest day for boiler repair people and plumber people and radiator.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. And the, like, the first day it rains, like, heavily, is the biggest, one of the biggest days of the year for, like roofers. There you go.
What is he actually going to do?
Mate, he's gonna plug his finger in the hole and just stand there for the rest just, of the
that's
night.
Not, that's what a proper dad would do. Take it from the family.
No, you just do the old bucket strap, don't you? You put a bucket under it.
Should get a bucket, mate. Simple little bucket.
Just right, a little bucket for your mouth.
Party leader, should we make a new party and try and get a fifth?
That'd be good. He's actually gone. Yeah. He's gone, yeah. Gone.
Lots of people
gone,
saying they got sick at EGX as well.
What happens? Is it just like those people being together?
People are saying, somebody apparently, there's a rumour that our bodyguard, Kev, is actually my brother. Which is a very strange rumour. I'd be flattered if he was my brother, actually, but no, he's not my brother. He's amazing. Kev's like a Superman, fireman, like hero of the people. He's like a very, very, very good individual. I admire him greatly. Yeah, I would be proud to call him my brother. My brother's very cool in his own way, so. But Kev is not my brother. Do we want to play? Just. Anyway,
is people?
Of course, yeah. I think we're just
is Pyrion coming back? Is he just actually gone? Is his stream still?
We need
online?
To restart the party.
His stream's gone.
Yeah, we need him remade.
Yeah, I'll remake the party. I've got it.
His roof's leaking. He's gonna have to put a bucket there and then call someone tomorrow. I mean, I don't understand how else that what he's gonna do. Maybe you know.
Maybe he's made it up and his wife's come back drunk again. You know what I mean? Do you remember that?
If she's drunk, then that's like fine, right?
He might be able to take advantage.
He knows
of it
how
this
to
time.
Do. Apparently, they know how to do it. They've been through it so much that she just lies on the bathroom floor, right? Because she likes cold tiles, and like rests her head against the bathroom floor.
I'll just email the wife.
How bad did EGX smell? Actually, it didn't smell bad at all. It's a very nice place, the NEC. Very clean.
Nice
there wasn't
place.
Too many Jeremy children. You know? Do you know? It wasn't too bad. It's not that. Honestly, like, I'm more worried when we go to a convention that other people will get sick rather than me. Like I don't want to shake hands with people, and that's not because because I'm almost expecting that I'm going to be sick anyway, right? But I don't want to shake hands with people because I don't want to pass the germs amongst other people, you know?
You don't want to be the middle.
I don't want to be
the
like,
for
the conduit
disease.
To germ transmission.
Yeah.
So if people shouldn't be offended if I don't shake their hand. It's because I don't want to spread germs between them, right? Not because I don't want to get sick. It's hard to tell this sometimes, you know? It's like this guy, I was watching a YouTube video, this guy who makes dice, really amazing dice, right? And people always complained about his dice and said, your dice have like an imperfection in them, right? Because basically every dice has to be made out of these plastic molds, like broken off like sprue, like when you get Warhammer models or like plastic molds in a pack, you know, they all have to get broken off a sprue. And so like normal dice, when you have them, are broken off a sprue, right? And then what they do is they normally like put them in a tumbler and grind them down on like roughly equally on each side, so it like gets rid of that blemish from where the plastic sprue was
so
attached.
It's vaguely balanced.
It's like a dice belly button, right? Imagine that. Anyway, he has like, I'm just waffling now, but basically he has he was getting really mad. I'm not sure how I've gotten to this and where I've forgotten what the question was, but apparently he was like, he gets super mad that other people say, oh, and complain about the blemish like on his dice, but it doesn't matter because his dice are like so much more accurate because they haven't been tumbled or some bullshit like that. He's a cool guy. I bought some of the dice. I like the YouTube video convinced me to buy his dice. I bought an old man's dice.
Now,
right?
And now you're like kind of confused.
And they've got a blemish on them, but it's a good blemish. But you can understand why people would think it was bad, right? They think, God, that must mean they don't roll properly, but actually it's the opposite.
So he managed to convince the dice's worst point about it into a selling point. That's amazing.
Yeah.
I like it.
Well, no, but he was like still like, it was obviously, well, he was one of these guys who that was like all the thing he got, because every new person who looked at his dice was like, these have a mark on them. This must cause it to be shit. But no, apparently it's not that at all. So, man. But I mean, I know how he feels, man, because everyone at AGX like asked me where Shadow of Us fell, and I was like, come on, man, what the heck? What do you mean? I'll just tell you it was here all along. I'll just bring it out.
I mean, fuck.
I can't believe it.
We used to put out that USB drive, fuck, with, you know, 3 years of a survival.
I've got, like, another hour of work to do once I'm done playing Dota. Brilliant. I don't have time to, like, make Shadow of the Fell. I don't even know where to start. Man, it's hard.
How the fuck would you ever pick it up after 7 years? It's
tricky.
But it is a great question. I do, honestly, I mean, it probably does infuriate you, but I think it's a fucking... I think it's a nice meme, you know? I think it's a nice little meme.
It is a nice
Where's
meme.
SOI?
I would like... I mean,
SOI
I just...
confirmed PogChamp.
Oh. But it's a good... No. It's surprising how many people... Because I asked everyone... Like, most people at EGX came along, and I would just try and ask them the questions. So I'd ask them, like, based on, like, how old they are, what they look like, how nervous they were, blah, blah, blah. I'd tend to, like, ask them, like, a different question, right? So I had, like... I don't know, 20 or 30 questions that I would ask them. I'd ask them, some of them I would ask, like, have you been watching Yogscast very long, or are you a big Yogscast fan, or do you watch anything at the moment? Kind of like, you know, I don't expect anyone that we met to still watch us. I don't expect anyone to watch us at all, really. I don't expect anyone to watch everything we do. I think, like, some people assume that there's, like, one cookie cutter fan, right? And all of your fans are this cookie cutter fan who's, like, a 15-year-old boy or whatever who likes Minecraft, and that is, like, your fan, but that's not, and he has watched everything of your videos, right? That is like maybe 1% of your audience, you know. Like, there was like a Mexican grandma, there was like loads of uncles, someone came from Israel to see us, you know. There were like you know, all walks of life. There were like tall black guys with afros and like great big muscly guys, you know, great looking guys, great looking girls, you know, guys in wheelchairs, girls in wheelchairs. There was everything. It was from all walks of life. Mums, dads, aunties, uncles. And, like, they all are different. And everyone watches to some different extent, right? So everyone, some people, you know, heard of us years ago and then never came back. Or they had, or just moved on to other things. Some people prefer other people. And that's totally cool. And I am, like, totally super mega happy with any of that. So
it's awesome having like a fucking variety of people that watch you.
I would ask, I'm going around in circles. Yeah, I've drifted off topic again, but I would ask these people questions like, what was the first thing you watched? Some of them. And so, like, sometimes they'd say, I've been watching for a long time, you know, or I've been a fan for a long time. I'd say, what was the first thing you watched? And almost, I'd say about 30 or 40% said Shadow of Israel.
Really?
And that was surprising to me.
Yeah, I think that's surprising.
And then about another, I thought it was 30%, said something Minecraft. And then the rest of them sort of said usually something weird, like... They said something like a very specific adventure map or something like that, or like a Yog Labs episode, or like something very, very specific. And I'd be like, oh, God, I remember that. And it was kind of nice to, like... Nice to think that, like... I think I sort of... You do remember, like, the first... You know, what got you into something sometimes, you know? Like, you remember your first experiences in Dota or WoW or Hon or whatever. I remember my first sort of games of Hon or whatever before I played Dota. I don't think I remember my... Actually, I do remember my first game of Dota, and I do remember hating it because it wasn't as quick and responsive as Hon as I was used to, you know?
Preach it.
Preach just sitting Preach there. Preach it. With, like, the Hon flags that are slowly dipping, just like, still, it can still be a good game, guys. Don't worry. It's not dead.
Do I have to update my NVIDIA drivers? Does that keep popping up all the time? Jesus, sorry. I'd love to do a Yog Pod Halloween this year. People seem to be very keen for that.
People want it. People want it, man.
And people are always keen for Yog Pods.
People are hungry. You're hungry for it.
I remember I was joining that WoW guild that you were in, and everyone in like the recruitment threads would keep on going, I was a fan of the Yogscast.
Really?
So then, like, I said, okay, so who's this guy? And I think it was like, oh, okay, he does WoW videos. Oh, Guide to Mimiron. Okay, I'll watch that.
Holy crap. That was a long-ass time ago.
Yeah.
Viper dude.
Are you going mid-month, I guess?
Time? Unless anyone else
wants to. No.
I can't. I mean, this is the thing. I could never do your pod without Simon. It wouldn't be the same, would it? You know. I think there's certain things I can't do without Simon. It's like why we've not done York Labs, you know,
yeah,
in the last 6 months. It's because...
Which wouldn't be right.
It wouldn't be, you know? It wouldn't be the same without Simon. I think, like, you know, yeah, I've certainly missed him a lot as well. I think a lot of people have missed him. And
it's good to have him back in the office, you know, good to have him around. It's you good. See his tweet last night? The fucking tweet last night actually had me tears before I went.
You shat yourself. Yeah, I shat myself.
I actually fucking...
Because it was so funny.
Just the fucking fact that nobody saw, FYI for anybody watching, he tweeted when the blood moon was out, Simon tweeted a pixelated Goatsy.
Well, there were so many replies. Shitty pixelated blood moon pictures out there on Twitter last night. That was all people were taking pictures of. And he just satirized the whole fucking lot of them by just doing that.
I just love that all these people were replying and just completely falling for it. They were just like, oh my god, like you know, oh, that's such a great picture. Wow, nice picture, Simon. Like, oh my god.
Well, it's because they don't... So Simon's problem is Simon's Twitter is like adult flagged. So you don't see the pictures automatically. You have to click on them to like approve adult content.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
On some programs, I think it's different. Oh, wow.
Somebody want to come dual offline with me? Bree, come, baby. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh right, I have to press buttons now to talk, that's right.
Am I okay going out? Oh, wow. What have you guys picked?
I'm going to go.
Are you going? I'd love it if I could go with the carry or the farmer. I've been on like a big farm streak.
Do you want to swap me then? And I'll go. I'll go something else. We'd still go dual lane. What do you want? So I'm trying to think what's like a hero that we can dominate the lane with.
Anyone with the slower stun, pretty much?
Yeah.
You guys too slow.
Ogre would be pretty decent. Just because he's so beefy, but I think like
Ogre's pretty big Ogre's, now.
Yeah,
he's coming back.
I mean, Ogre's always been fucking amazing. I've always been representing Club Ogre.
So my farming stat at the moment is 0.85.
0.85.
Basically just played anti-mage, and that's it. Just the one hero.
This guy's probably not going to come back, so this game's going to be a remake, probably.
Yeah, probably. But they are on a 5 stack, so like...
Yeah, peer pressure him back in.
His ceiling is leaking, so...
He's got a leaky ceiling.
I mean, that's like a pretty good excuse to leave, I guess, right? What time is it, guys?
Snappy.
Okay. But this better be my last one then.
Alright. Let's make it a good one.
Well, last one if we don't win.
Who did the... Oh, they didn't pick.
What are the suggested items? Crunchy's recruiting some real trouble!
I know, Morty. Just follow my lead. Make sure you get to the room fast, boys. You want to get out that 500G.
Yeah, let's go bot. I'm definitely going to contest this.
What is going on? He's had like 5 minutes pretty much now.
This reminds me of Ilan.
So tell me what happened to Ilan. I didn't know what happened to Ilan.
Okay. I'll go through the whole thing, right? On Saturday, right, it was supposed to start at 9.
AM.
Bless Shane, right? Trying to get all up and running.
9 AM?
Yeah.
The first game started at 9 AM.
Well, it was supposed to, right? The first game was our game, and it started at 3 PM. Right?
No way!
Yeah. Basically, there were, like, two major problems, right? First of all, there were too many computers, like, too many sources of power. And there was only one circuit in the room that we were, so basically...
Oh my god.
Like, the power would just keep flicking off, because it was just, like, getting overloaded.
It was surging.
Yeah, exactly. So like people would be like 5 minutes into a game, and then some fucking Wally would like plug his phone charger into a socket and everything would just like turn off, right? And that was literally what happened for like 6 hours. And then,
oh my god,
if it wasn't the power, the internet was down. There was no like internet, so it was like just fucking no internet or no power. I'm not even kidding you, right? In our tiny little corner, right, we were right in the back, right in the back wall, my team, the Potato Farmers Union, and the power was like up and running, and they basically said, okay, well, if you're not playing, you can't be playing Dota, right? You have to either have your computer turned off, or if you're on a laptop, it's fine and whatnot. So we still didn't have any internet, and everyone else in the room did, apart from us, because our team was using the hotel Wi-Fi because we couldn't use the LAN Wi-Fi. So we were on the hotel Wi-Fi, and literally, we spent, I'm not even kidding, probably like 4 hours just playing solitaire on the fucking computer. Like solitaire and talk. We must have played like about 300 games of solitaire between us. I'm not even joking. It was like, it's ridiculous. I played like so many games of it.
Are you now better at solitaire than you are Dota?
Mate, by the end of it, I was just like, if I didn't get an amazing first hand, I was just like restarting because it was like.
So anyway, that was day one, was it?
Right, yeah, well, it got worse. Well, not worse. But,
what time is okay, it now?
So that was only the start.
Yeah, so it started at 3, so it's already 6 hours behind schedule, right? Bless Shane was just like, bless him, he was like running everywhere trying to figure it out. It was like, I don't envy him one bit. And, so finally the game started up, and then we kept losing power still. The amount of games that had to be remade was just ridiculous. It was like people like 5 minutes into games where things and they just like crashed, and obviously everyone gets kicked out of the lobby. So they just have to remake another, like either through making new drafts or stuff. We managed to win our first game, which I was quite happy with. We won our first game. And then
You play Pudge?
No, I went Doom. I went Doom mid.
I loved your after game interview, Mathikas.
Oh yeah.
He stomped, right? He stomped.
Yeah,
and he still called out his teammates for making for
playing. Not really. It's like
I should be flaming the guy for not pressing his BKB.
Yeah, BKB.
Like, he press his BKB for like two fights in a row. Could have fucking won the game.
Right, and then the second game we played.
Why have you DC'd Montagus?
Yeah, because I had a shop bug that I couldn't close the shop. And the second game we played, we were playing on the hotel Wi-Fi in Luxembourg. So it was literally like we were on like 200 ping, and the guys we were playing against were on the LAN network, and they were on like 50 ping. So we got fucking trashed, right, in that game. We called GD at 50 minutes because it was just like unplayable.
15 or 50?
Yeah, it was that bad. It was like we couldn't do anything.
15 minutes?
Yeah, 15, 1-5.
That's bad.
Wow.
Well, I'm not going this top 3, not so sure that's.
Yeah, leave it.
And then we won the third game. I picked Pudge, and then we lost the fourth game because we just got outplayed because we're basically playing against like winner bracket finalists sort of thing. But yeah, I mean, there was loads of power. They finally got it fixed, but nipped down to Tesco's and get like more extension leads and stuff to try and fix it. And yeah, finally got underway. It was like some. The actual like tournament itself, in terms of like what the brackets were, was just like a mystery. Like even I didn't know like what was going. The admins didn't know what was going on. It was like I don't know, because they were running like behind by so much that they were just like making rules up on the spot to try and like keep things going.
Was it good though? Yeah.
Oh, it was amazing. Like hilarious. Like despite like all the like power outage and things, people were still like really amiable and stuff. There wasn't anyone like freaking out. Anything, but no, it was super fun. But yeah, day two it was the sort of same story. There's like a couple of incidents at the start, but then after that it was just like it was all good actually. On the second day, I mean, we got like knocked out, but whatever.
That's a two-month-ago story.
Yeah. I was going to talk about Quiche in my interview, but I decided it would probably be best.
Yeah, it would look a bit awkward, mate.
A bit awkward, mate. Orcs cord.
I did like your EGM roleplay. It was nice.
Oh, my hat. Yeah.
Yeah, mate.
Very also, funny. It didn't help. Like, we're playing in the team, right, and literally everyone else in the lobby.
I'm just going to push this lane and then get the rune.
Right, yeah, okay.
Had like headsets and stuff that were talking like TeamSpeak and things. I didn't, my headset fucking broke, so I literally had a pair of Apple headphones. I was like, no telling it, just like trying to shout over everyone.
I'll get it, it's bouncy.
Oh yeah, no, I'm just, escort.
Oh, cool. You go back in the lane. You handle the lane, Sporty. It's gonna be a new wave in a second.
Okay.
Illusion!
Blood has been spilled. Right, okay, that's for the first time in this game. Right. I ran out of coffee. I nearly killed him, but I ran out of coffee. Should I touch him?
Get on.
Apparently I'm skilling acid spray. I'm following a stupid guide again. I shouldn't be doing this. Shall I get mana boots? Would that be
no,
helpful?
No, no. You go. Sorry. Get on.
I could get mana boots like in literally, like immediately.
Oh, oh fuck, that would be ridiculous. Like, but I mean, then I'd be none. Getting some of your creeps still. Do you know what I mean?
I don't know. Like, I like a soul mana ring on Alk, but
you can get mana boots and then disassemble them into the bots.
That's true.
Makes it more like makes bots easier to get, and bots are really good now because you just increase your farm so much. Okay, it's decent.
Use
if you're spamming
mana.
Acid spray as well, that'll be really decent.
Use some mana, Sports.
Okay.
Use some mana.
These guys are trying hard to think. Or at least this guy mids are trying hard. He's like dropping his life and stuff. Who fucking this guy's wasting so much on that.
Yeah, but why is he just committed so hard? Do you have regen? No, I have some free.
Cheers, man.
Fucking missed you. Nice.
You heard him. I'm just gonna make this lane to be pretty bad,
really hard.
Aye.
God, we're really giving Doom the old what for.
How's it going mid, Montes? You alright?
Well, I'm playing as Viper, so.
So it's pretty bad.
You're off. Oh, yeah. Do you want to get this rune, dude?
I don't know. What is it? I'm
gonna. Bite, get your ass here.
Alright, let me just go.
My business.
Oh, fuck. What's that, mate? I just went fucking carry over for a second. I was like, I am gonna last it.
How much am I gonna get for this?
500, isn't it?
290. Pretty good.
How does it work? Did they change it?
5 times. Let's go. So I guess you only get like 60 for it or something.
Done him. You might want some.
Oh okay. Fuck. Okay, yeah, sorry. I didn't think we were going to go that hard. He's going to be health putting up now.
It was just flat cannon, that's all.
Maybe yeah. We're playing this all wrong. Maybe we shouldn't be pushing it so hard. I don't know.
Oh shit, bro. I'm on the other side of trees.
Oh, that
Bordock's missing, by the way.
That cog.
I didn't mean. Viper's missing. He had a rune.
Oh my god.
Oh, we got him, dude. We got him. Oh, we popped this thing. Just chill.
I got out of position, really.
We're
probably stuck. Do you have any regen here?
Get fucking jeeked.
Oh, what nice. The fuck?
Oh my god, I've done that. So
nicely done, dude.
Much.
Viper's coming up.
I just
yeah, it's fine. I'm just gonna juke him around here.
It's really easy to do. I did it with double clarity earlier. Mixing
it up. If I hit this change
it, so clarity's only one. Clarity and health potion is only one tap to use. There's no.
How do you use it on
anymore.
Other people?
You control click like wards. It's pretty annoying. Oh fuck! Viper's right behind you, dude. I'm not anywhere near. I've kind of like taken a weird route.
If you hit the
shit, that's
I
so
didn't
bad.
Think he was coming for me. You know.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you already got 2 deaths, okay, isn't that bad for you?
I'm just gonna be greedy. Yes.
Rinse up, bindy.
I'll take that, but
alright.
Don't mind, because Viper's top.
Oh, fuck off, Viper.
You can have it, even though it's 300 gold.
I know, I'm sort of behind though, so I can't even do this.
What
oh,
the fuck
Inver's,
is this?
Which?
Gank.
We've been missing Wardak for ages.
I'm courier back to base.
Yeah, what do I buy here, Spilty? Shadowblade, Battle Fury.
Yeah, get yourself Battle Fury, I guess.
Battle Fury's so good now, because that's stupid. Battle Fury Armlet Blink Bots with a farm
Battle
mode.
Fury Armlet Blink Bots?
Yeah.
What are you
oh,
saying?
Oh, for God's sake, this Witch Doctor again, like...
Oh, wait, what were you saying? One sec. Go again, go now, go now. Yeah, that lane is fucking... It's actually just nasty.
Yeah, I can't really be there.
Who's the Fury? Monticus.
Maybe I should just pull an end to stop him from getting shit.
Yeah, I think we should. We're not getting any ganks because I've not leveled a single fucking point in concoction.
Nice.
Maybe I've leveled this all wrong. Maybe I should have been leveling the old concoction and we just gank him. Just with
you've
the
gone for
done.
I don't think you can kill him though. In Doom's
like. Oh my god.
Yeah.
But with acid spray though.
Alright, well I'm gonna tank it instead of you. So it's fine.
Killing He's got Scorched Earth though, you remember this new Scorched Earth is like super good, he gets him like loads of regen. So I play mid and off lane, it's like really hard to kill. I mean his build's kind of retarded, he's got
a
lot of
leveling that.
I think we need some Jarro mid properly, maybe, if that's right. No, we can RA any shit. Might want to look at it. Middle tower's under
attack! What happens?
I think we should just be way more defensive top.
Yep.
I love Alchemist.
Although we barely have passed this line.
Yeah, true.
Again, room bottom.
I really am so bad at keeping this lane equilibrium, I'm sorry.
He's also 6 now, so he'll want to dive more.
Yep.
Viper's gone.
He's rushing an armlet though, so we can actually cut him out pretty nice.
Viper's got a smoke, and he's going top for the rune.
Oh. Smokily dokily.
Oh, I need to like. Because I'm probably just... He's back in mid now, Piper.
Jeff, I think his supports are just going to be sitting behind him.
I still can't have boots yet, I just realized.
Watch your heels. Missing last hits. Missing crucial last hits.
There's that warlock look.
I'm trying to just not get next to you for the cask. Alright, all one gank evaded.
Full mana on the Wraith King, so be careful.
I'm dead.
Will I come in? I'm gonna come in, fuck it.
Viper's missing, go around the back.
Hey, you need to get there.
See, there's ult, he does,
he's
doesn't
got,
he?
Oh, he's got ult, yeah. I don't know if he has mana, he doesn't have mana. He doesn't have mana, go, 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 he's behind your mana.
Good job. We've got a double kill from that. We can keep going. Kill this fuck.
Just here.
Can you slow him?
I'm gonna save the farm.
Get one more.
Yeah, save the farm.
Okay, Viper's here and doomed.
Oh, shit.
I've just been doomed.
Oh, well. Oh no.
That fuck. I actually hate Cask. Fuck Cask.
I could have killed him if you.
Oh, sorry, Liz, you died. Fuck what I went to.
That's no problem. I bought out, so I'm fine.
You nearly got fucking battle for you.
Yeah. True. I didn't see that coming at all. Wow. Oh god, I keep forgetting that the.
Give me your pot. I'm begging. I'm a beggar.
Here we come. Sorry, I was like, I'm not fucking up this click.
Go back.
Oh, my keys are messed up.
Jesus, there's four of them to gank a Pearl, Leeds and Apparition.
They're just ganking fucking masses, mounts.
They're going for a push here.
King is farming over there.
They've got... Middle tower's
under attack. My hotkeys are different because I changed my island.
Why?
Wait, the ult me too.
My keyboard, like, fucking lost a key.
Lost the keyboard.
Well, it just broke.
Fuck,
oh fuck, he just ulted me.
Alright, is he dead?
No. Oh, you got him, yes. So where are you? Three mid, four mid.
Ooh,
it's just Viper Dota basically. Ooh, Dire, you gotta
fortify them, their structures, good work.
Well, that could be a tasty area.
Can't really go against this waiting up here for much longer.
Damn it. Bottom tail's within to no range.
I just go off and click it. He doesn't know anything. Nice, can you get out? I guess I think you're gonna get ganked.
Hey, pat on the back. Watch
I'm trying to get a ward up. Get your ward here so you can farm this, Jungle.
I didn't want to really die to it because him right clicking me is not good.
Oh, a lovely bounty.
370 gold, holy shit. I really should be getting more of those.
Oh, your top tower is under attack.
What is free?
Might have to kill them, actually.
Chicken? Yeah. Don't know. Riper's got mech, hasn't he?
Yeah, I've got.
I've got some ult as well, though. So if you get one stun on.
Oh, shit.
You've got vision of a tag ride. I fucked it. Oh my god.
He always has awesome.
I don't know, where the fuck did that guy come from?
He always gets injured.
Yeah, that guy's been invisible like 3 times this game.
How close are you guys to finish?
Oh.
What happened to your ceiling, dude?
Yeah, what?
What happened was the. We've just had a load of work done in the kitchen. One of the things they've done is installed underfloor heating, right? And the problem is that in plumbing all that in, they've run into the problem of the old plumbing meeting the new plumbing. And like a sort of, like a salty northerner, the old plumber doesn't take to these newfangled plumbing ways. And it's something's popped in the ceiling.
They're coming.
No, they came around. Yeah, they came around. Oh, sorry, you're talking about your game of Dota.
Yeah. I'm leaving.
Okay.
Wait, did he come out and fix it right now?
Well, the builder, Pete, he lives around the corner. So he said, I'll be around there. So we emptied all the water out the whole central heating and hot water system. Because luckily, he knew something like this might happen, so he installed this little spigot at the back of my house. You turn that and water just pours out into the garden and empties the whole hot water system. So yeah, the dripping stopped. And they're going to come tomorrow morning and fix it.
Where are they?
They're right down the hill.
Yeah, they're right in here, I think.
Yeah, can we hit this fight? If we get Gyro down, we might be able to. We have all ults.
Yeah, we need everybody.
Yeah, I'm just trying to push middle.
If we take it as 5, maybe we have a chance.
Oh, you're dead.
I think our lanes were bad again. This always seems to happen.
We aren't trying hard.
What am I supposed to be building here, Barry?
What have you got? Just get like
I got armlet.
I'm not building an armlet.
No, just get like AC or something.
Good luck, lads. I'll see you tomorrow, maybe. Eh?
All right.
All right then.
Oh, she sounds down.
His fucking ceiling just burst open.
Oh no, my last hits.
Fuck you, Montagus.
You gotta get serious. Oh, I can't believe Sporty's playing Annie. I can't believe I'm. Did you enjoy it? At least.
It wasn't the way playing the whole fucking time.
I assume.
I bet you.
They're all down here, guys.
I've got like 2k games on it. It used to be like way better, but now I think I've played it recently. It's kind of.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
Do you reckon go down?
In my AO. I've got the mech, oh, what too much. You can't find 20. No, I think our team, the draft is just fun.
Wow!
You can't, like, if Lewis wants to pick Alchemist, like, you can't pick, like, Gyro and then have, you know. It has to be, like, two protecting Alchemist, because Alchemist could literally, like, we could have won easily. So, if we didn't have, like, a dual offlane.
Still in Ireland mode, aren't you?
I didn't realize
you forgot what
so
Scrubless is like.
No, I'll be honest, right? You lads are all good at dotes. It's literally the draft that's what makes us lose. And like we play really well, to make like some mistakes, but it's always down to the draft, man. Like we just pick stupid shit. And then that's it, you know.
I don't know, I think we're alright. Just a bit behind. 21.
They're going for that next.
Oh, I'm scared to get out there and farm. That's the problem.
Yeah, that's the thing.
And I'm like really slow.
It.
Even though I've got that fury, I'm really slow to farm. Cause...
We can't guarantee like Alchemist like farm anymore, so.
I shouldn't really be jungling. Oh my god, look at the lane. What do I do? Can we just come up?
You can't do anything. Spray down.
Basically, I'm killable.
God, it's just cancerous in the back, even.
Oh, the bongos!
Bongos, voice of
oh my god, we got bongos. Please don't kill me from high ground. That would be really nasty.
And ninja witch doctor, I don't know where bongos.
You know, Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
Who's Deathward? Oh, that plate mail.
Stand down. Close call.
Wow. 5-man AA hit. Hey,
they're gonna push bomb, I think. Yeah, it's a fucking tier 1.
Okay. Man. Does Deathward do physical? It does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Your bottom tower's under attack. Hello, Spalty.
They're all coming.
Gonna Midas this, aren't you?
Midas, mate. Let's go. Don't make me laugh. You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, shit. Tower,
look how much HP in man. I fucking tower soon. Under attack. Oh, come on, boss. Dull.
They're four bot. Your
bottom tower's under attack. I don't think he's
out. Anyone here? Yeah.
He's on his own in mid.
Please, can we kill him?
Oh, well, he turned Armlet on like a tool!
Right, no, nice, boys, nice.
The face when you hit fucking Armlet up against AA. Ellie Jiggle, dude.
Jiggle.
I mean, AA's I think it's really good against him, but... we're losing all our fucking Django. Mate, I'll tell you, I try hard so much at Armlet, it's hard to, like, turn it off.
Well, when you're playing serious Dota, it's like you want to be competitive, right?
Yeah.
To be fair, you did
pick like, it's a really great like answer when you sort of playing and then you do something good, and the crowd cheers, sort of thing, and then you do something bad,
does it make you feel
and everyone
in
laughs.
Oh yeah,
your bottom tower's under attack.
Come on, get. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, this is death
bad.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower. It's only level 1, so I need to start
exploring. Still no Wraith King.
Watch out for Warlock ult. He's got a blinker. He's got a doom.
They all got blinkers.
I got doom. Nice. What about you?
Fuck you. Leave my fucking AA alone. Fuck him up.
I think I'm
a little
Gucci.
Fuck you.
Oh god. One more. Literally 15 HP.
What the
fuck is this?
Look at this guy so low.
Yeah. Dream.
The fucking dream.
Baby, a triple. Well, wow. I can't move by though because I only got level 1.
You got 1.1k for his kills for that kill.
Man, I need to not feed this alchemist when I've got so much.
Oh no.
We'll beat this in.
Oh. Just run.
I think people are saying buying Armlet is good.
I think Armlet is good.
I don't know. No, because I feel like Armlet's like not necessary.
Yeah.
Plus you're playing against like Viper and Warlock, you know, and Doom and stuff. If he dooms you, or if they use like Shadow Word or Viper Strike or any of like that, it becomes like super hard to Armlet toggle. You know.
I'm not sure my Arcane Boots into Battle Fury was a very smart build.
Why did you get Arcane Boots?
Because I had a leader in lane with me and we were like, I wanted to get some like ganks off, but it just didn't happen.
You can't really kill people with that Alchemist, unless you've got like, 3 people.
Do you want to try? You have fucking duels?
I just got it. Fuck off, you piece of shit!
Oh, no, I'm out.
We got him.
Please snipe him,
Mantigas.
Please snipe him.
It's a killing
spree.
Got him.
Alright, I'm coming.
Go ham in the paint. I'm slowing him up.
He's quite squishy, like, he's slick.
Yeah.
And you fuck him up.
Good.
You got him.
Oh!
The turn!
Oh, good run, just run break. Oh no, wait, is that?
I'm not doing shit. Oh no. Oh,
go
for it. Oh yes,
Dendi. The alchemist, the balance, the fucking purple man. Oh, the fucking clutch blinking there.
Wow, look at me die so fast. The
Viper.
EP, not against.
PvP.
Don't crit, don't crit. I think
it'll be anyway.
Oh no, Flak has been DayZ. What's he doing?
What mod or Sandlane?
I've never played DayZ.
You never played DayZ?
Early DayZ standalone was pretty fucked.
I've never played it. I played fucking Rust.
Rust is the game, mate. Talk to me about Rust.
Rust is pretty fun. I love when you spawn, you just got your knob out.
Yeah, it's nice, little cock out.
Yeah, you can tell it's cold. Nice. And you can tell it's cold where they are.
Yeah, it's nice.
You know what I mean?
It's not exactly a stream safe game, but it's good.
Well, I mean, unless you like rotate your camera specifically to see it, you know.
Wait, how do you play that?
Just not on Twitch. Is it still in beta or something? Because I swear
it was
like...
Yeah, they remade it. They just remade the entire game. Yeah.
Fucking class. It's like, I swear
it's really good. It's a really good
anything.
Game now, honestly.
Yeah, yeah, no, it is. But I swear they haven't done it, like...
I need this fucking Hyperstone so I can actually farm. Look at this.
I'm worried I'm going
to my attack speed was always, like, not quite there.
That is also why trades would be nice. Just increase your damage and attack speed.
I mean, earlier today.
Oh, baby. Today,
the other day,
yeah.
I went Midas into Maelstrom. And I thought that was a pretty solid build. Immortality.
I think Witch Doctor. We won. We fucking won.
We won. We actually won, boys. It's the dream.
Oh no. He's got a blink too.
No. Lewis is dead. Leave him.
No. He can do it.
Yeah, okay.
So dead. Wow.
Fuck him up. Just fucking everything at him. Fuck you.
Nice!
It was worse.
I'm a dead though.
Alright, I'm a dead too. I'm a dead.
I'm... Oh. I'm diebacking, boys.
Rage buybacks. Free come down.
I'm coming down.
I don't have buybacks.
Let's go, boys. Let's go! It's a dream!
I'm so close to Ags, dude. I can't buy back.
Don't fucking bongos me!
Go, help us. Let's do this. The dream, boys.
We got them. Come on, what are you going to do with your Aegis now, Witch Doctor? Apart from die.
Fuck Rafe King. Get him.
Bottom.
I got you.
Oh no!
The dream knows we can get
yes.
it.
No,
he's got the
bottom
line.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm out.
Oh fuck this. I have no mana. Why am I walking towards?
The Elves of Dreams.
I'm gonna blink. Does he have a blink?
I'm all on.
It's not gonna kill him though. It's not gonna kill him.
Oh,
I've got
someone
still. I've got Ags now, lads. We Gucci.
Get got the Ags on the old AA. Nice. You're getting better farm than I am.
I'm killstealing with my ult, to be fair.
I'm 1-7 on Alks. Pretty poor display.
They're coming back for round two. It looks like
I'm coming. Oh, actually, man, I have to kill him. I thought you
Oh, the axe on their witch doctor is absolutely wrecking him.
Okay, I didn't even get to use axe. Lobs.
We can do this, Lewis. Look at this. This is an easy game.
Are people
Fuck
looking forward
bongos.
To
I'm done.
Mate, bongos is like the best throw in the game. You should be an
ult.
God,
this fight with the blink!
You should be an ult. Bongo should be an ult.
Never lucky.
It's just insane.
Have a multicast? Nope.
I can't go into this, there's just so many of them there. None of them are dead.
Yeah,
just don't die.
This
sustain is disgusting.
Go. You can do it.
Punch.
Navi, you're back.
In the dumpster.
There we go.
Oh no!
Why did I get to?
I couldn't even deny you, mate. You just got crit out.
I just got solo ulti by the Swarlock.
Oh, fuck you.
Talk shit, get crit.
Fuck.
We're
you know,
tilting
the
slightly.
The new Battlefront.
It's fine.
Oh no, he's got a blink, doesn't he? Oh, it's to be lose.
Oh,
Bree, just get a rapier, mate. Just farm for a rapier.
You got him?
Well, I think he might be dead, you know.
I think he actually is.
Because that's like 17 seconds, right? On with Ags.
Oh, you, no, look, level 3. It's not level 3.
Yeah,
no,
but
it's
still,
it's
like,
always 17 with Ags, regardless of level 1, 2, or 3.
Calm, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed.
Just farm for that.
Die.
I think it's over. He deleted him.
He deleted him from the game.
It's the new fucking warlock
goal. Yes.
That means he's walking back to base on the fucking mid lane, isn't he?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Ooh, where is he? I think he's gonna be close to the end, mate. He's gonna boss it all the way back.
Oh,
he's sitting there fine. Hey, where's the TP'd?
Eel giggle.
Oh, bad news bears.
Oh, bad news bears. Go help Louise.
Uh-oh.
Stun him, TP.
TP.
I think he's already stunned.
You can do it.
I wasn't even close. I was not even close.
No. Oh, shit. What? It's only got 1 minute.
Oh, I got it. That's it. Well, pausing it. Fuck you. End.
Fuck you.
Jesus. Oh, what? What a day. What game?
I don't believe it.
Ah, what a game. What a game. What a Dota.
What a Dota, boys. 1749. What a Dota. Oh, no. No. I want this kid to
Batman.
I actually want this kid to Batman.
What does that mean? Kappa. Seriously.
There's a face in there somewhere.
Any dream will do. Man, I'm only level 14. This is a heroically bad game. I'm not convinced Battlefield is the right item.
Oh, it's good.
It's good, like, if you just go full farming.
Well, I don't think there's any alternative, because the whole point is, like, you flash farm.
Yeah.
Don't be shit. Does this guy know us
or what?
The rule of thumb is, if you're losing, you're on pause like hell.
This wall of bandits will actually just make my game.
He's offline, dude. He's fucking offline.
He's offline. I'm pause.
And there's a picture of him. Look at his Steam profile. That's a warlock picker, lads. It's a fucking warlock
picker. Oh my god.
He looks nice.
Looks like
much
nice
versatility,
chat.
Though.
That's a mile down for 30 seconds.
Oh fuck.
Sporty, no. Oh,
is that alive?
No!
We can do this. Give me a bottle charge.
What?
You do this.
give me a bottle charge.
Just put cold feet. Cold feet does damage, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Doom. Alright.
Oh, you're
run,
beachy, dude.
I'm
beachy,
dude.
Oh, shit. I'm
gonna bait
him. No!
These two blinking carries are
guys,
pretty
pause,
horrific,
please.
Aren't they?
You know this, no.
What are you talking about?
No, don't pause, just let him fucking...
It was a troll pause.
You're on defense and this guy fucking abandons. That's the objective, it's not to win the game, it's just to make sure the fucking warlock abandons.
Oh!
Yes!
GG, we win. Game has been won.
Right, leave.
Just everybody.
Oh, what a disaster.
Everyone out.
what a disaster of a game.
It's a disaster. Just Blink Viper thinks he's like pro, just blinking in and then just playing.
Mate,
Viper.
It was a tryhard, they fucking deserve that.
Can you kill me?
Fuck those guys, I've left.
We did it. We did it, guys.
Just a bit of Dota for the lads.
Just normal shit, you know?
Just a little bit. And on this day, the Dota community grew worse. Nice. Chrysler.
It's a good game, God, boy.
Barry, your techies.
Warlock easy lose 25 MMR, Ellie Giggle.
Has my fighting gone up after that game? Because most of it was fighting, let's see. It's gone down. My fighting has gone down.
Jesus Christ, your fighting is ridiculous.
What about your farming?
My farming has gone up even more.
You did so bad. 0.74, like.
Oh, that was the worst thing.
Is it all rounded off, or?
Don't mind, it only takes 5 people from the last 20 games.
Sorry.
Yeah, but what?
Well rounded, like.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, nicely rounded.
What time is it now?
It's
10
o'clock on the dot, pretty much.
I can probably do one more.
Should you go again? Because that was pretty awful.
I could do one more.
Let's do it.
I will play Nature's Prophet.
Oh my god.
Alright,
boys. We lost. Everyone.
He got buffed. He did get buffed.
So. What did they do to him?
Which Yoskuff member do you secretly have a crush on? Rithian. Rithian's being asked questions in chat.
Smithy, Cup of Pride.
Everyone has a crush on Smithy.
Clearly Russ. Russ is the kinkiest one in the Hat Films group. Come on now. Look at that boy. That boy. Oh.
Spelled Nature's Prophet with an F, guys. Come on. Come on now. The Shores Cast member has the nicest hair. People are asking Rithian questions now.
Oh, Rithian's in the chat. Happens.
He's actually in Dota. I think he might want to play.
See?
Sips?
No,
Rithian.
Can we boot someone to get Rithian in?
Yeah, you can boot me up. Want to
you. Are you cool, Monticus?
I can drop out Monticus if you want.
No, I mean, I've spawned. I mean, I literally got back from Arnhem, so I haven't unpacked anything, and I've got work tomorrow. So,
thank you, Monticus.
All right,
I will volunteer.
I don't even know if Rithian wants to play, but
he's just gonna dodge the Fury. Keepo.
Do you want to send him the channel? Oh. User said... joined your channel. Hello.
Yeah, so DC'd.
Hello.
That was.
Hello.
What's going on? Anyway, well, I'm out. I'll say like boys.
Take it easy, Monticus.
See you later, dude.
User disconnected from your channel.
It's chill. It's a chill. It's a chill evening of Dota. I haven't played Dota for ages.
Does such a thing exist?
Oh.
Dota staying chill.
Ah.
If you want the ultimate chill, we should have an in-house again.
No, that's how you lose friends.
In-houses are. Everyone takes it so much more seriously in houses.
Yeah.
It's personal.
I just keep this.
User joined your channel.
Hello, friends.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, Riz.
Hey, Riz.
Riz.
Only Zion cool guys, Riz. Yeah.
Do you call him Zai?
No, I don't. I feel like we already have short enough names that we don't
I call him
need.
The set of
nicknames on top of nicknames.
This is true.
Can you call me
Do
Baz?
People ever call you Zef? I bet you Will would call
Not
you
really.
Zef, actually.
Will might, yeah.
He might do it, yeah.
And he'd think it was really cool.
Yeah. He's the only one that calls Silas Zai. He also calls Zoe Zozo. He's also, but to be fair, she's usually named Zozo, so that's fair enough. But.
Yeah, that's
so,
true.
Yeah, so that is Zozo.
Don't be mean to Will. He's a cool guy.
Will is honestly pretty cool. But he has some well, how do I phrase this?
Quirks.
Quirks, excellent.
Everyone has quirks, right?
Yeah.
So Silas is great, actually. I love Silas as well. Man. We should have
Everyone's
Silas
lovely.
Over more often.
Yeah.
You're right, Silas does that. Silas is called Zeph, one of the early Yogg Pods. No way.
Huh. Wait, what? Silas wasn't in the early Yogg Party. I don't think he's ever been in a Yogg Party.
No, back when he was a teacher in 27. Kappa.
Do you have his ring then? His family ring.
I have, you know, it's a signet ring.
Signet, sorry. Got the family crest in it, hasn't it?
This is definitely the last game. Right.
Definitely, definitely. There won't be one after this.
We'll you guys going to see my high-level Nature's Prophet plays.
Oh, whoa. Don't big it up too much. Easy there.
My Nature's Prophet is poor. It's poor.
Reduced sprout cast time. You know, huge buffs to the hero.
Huge, but I'm going to have to try the new
honestly, if axe, Bulldog though, says right? It's a noticeable buff, it's a noticeable buff.
Whatever.
If the
Bulldog
most
says,
proficient Nature's Prophet player in the world
dude,
says
I'm
it's
like
a good
the
buff.
Biggest Bulldog.
Well, it's a notable buff because you get 0.2 more seconds of attack, you know, when you TP in.
It you end up having more attacks, and also one of the bigger ones is that your treants move way faster. They went from 300 to 325, so they'll actually be able to actually chase down enemy players now, which they couldn't really do before.
Oh, but that is a lot of micro, dude. I'm not Meepo.
You just right click the hero and let
I'm
them
not
let Meepo
player.
So you're playing Nature's Prophet and you're not summoning treants. That's your plan.
I'm gonna do no trees Nature's Prophet build.
That is to level build.
Cliff juggles
to level 9 and then comes out with a Midas and one
and
talisman.
And that's it.
Just you wait, guys. You laugh all you want. Laugh it up.
You should change like the stream title to like Bulldog Nature's Prophet. To, you know, just
people
just
seem to like the stream. Please ignore
it. I quite like this because this is no pressure, right? If I'm asking me to like not watch this, then
it's
no
their
pressure.
Own fault if they don't like it. Basically,
yeah,
told you not to watch.
It's terrible. I'll have to start putting real titles in soon, but I just don't want to. I'm scared.
Just do a vault, to be fair,
it'll be real as soon as I start like doing
titles.
I don't really want to be doing
this. He
just
has like either Dota or Time to Vape Up Boys or something. So I mean,
just have like a little bit of Dota with the boys.
Yeah.
Sips' stream titles are just like lonely dad playing a game.
Lonely dad looking for mate.
Yeah.
20. What is it like?
Lonely dad 35.
Jersey.
LFM. Jersey. Yeah. Jesus.
Sips is happily married and has two.
He's not lonely.
He's a very happy man. It's not.
I don't
even
know to justify it.
But if you are a sexy woman on Jersey, please tweet at Sips.
You guys aren't giving me a bad time. You guys aren't giving me a hard time at all. You guys are really nice. What the heck? People are saying they're giving me a hard time. I honestly hadn't noticed.
His Nature's Prophet is great. You'll see. You'll all see.
Yeah. My Nature's Prophet is torture. It's the hero I play when I want us to lose. Basically, because I don't think my win rate is like 20% on Nature's Prophet.
Oh dear.
It's bad.
But luckily, you know, you don't need to fight as Nature's
you
Prophet.
You are playing
just
against Lewis of the Yogg's Cast. You do not ban Nature's Prophet because he's not very good at it. You win the game.
Yeah. I like playing it, right? But I'm bad at it. It's one of those heroes where...
No, I know what you mean.
You've
like,
just got a soft spot.
I love Faceless Void. Everything about him I think is just amazing, but... I don't know, I always fuck up the Chronos Fair, or I don't get enough farm, or I just end up just never getting the backtracks and just die.
I mean, do you think that game as Akkus was bad for me? It wasn't a bad game, right? I actually built a couple of items. Sure, I built stupid items, but I played a game with Smith yesterday who
yeah,
loves
everyone
Akkus.
In chat was complaining about the mana boots.
Well, I can imagine why.
I think mana boots
that was like totally justified. I was very unsure about the mana boots, but I bought them at like minute 3.5, right? So... I had to extremely early. It was a risk. I experimented.